Yeah, we're back. I figured out what's going on. It's crazy. Let's come in here first. So, this is going to show my game here in a second, but first, because I know that I won't, like, not touch this board here. See, I have the Stream Deck. It's going to show kind of crazy because there's some green on there, so it's going to delete with the background. Loud? I'm loud? Let's see here. There, maybe like that. Oh, the transition, yeah. I know, I gotta do something about that. It's actually in the animation, it's loud like that. I think I'm just gonna have to pull it and redo it. Yeah, this board here, the problem was this board ended up pulling Haley's, let me see. It pulls Haley's scenes instead of mine. Home, endgame, break. And then you hear that. Me. Check the donations. Told you to look. Ice Wolf. Thanks, bud. Yeah, there's showing too. I'm sorry, man. I was trying to get everything pushed together here, and I have my screen set smaller, but it does show up right here. Dude, that's super awesome. Thank you, bud. And one's a black market. Alright, thanks, Sensa. I got, I said we're gonna get you them wheels today, too. Get you set up there. I think everything's good. Let me just take a moment here. Just make sure. I'm pretty sure. Dad. I'm saying Dad because I'm reading the board up here. I put Dad, obviously, as the name. I feel like everything's good now. Let me think. The audio is going to be loud. Let's see. When I go in-game, that's possibly loud for you. And that's loud, right? Because if they're too loud, I'll have to pull those transitions. I'm trying to think what they're called. That purple thing was loud, the other one was fine. Okay. Fine. I think I'm gonna let it for right now because it's a lot of work to pull it out. And then that was delayed, or was that another one? That was another one. Ice Wolf, man, thanks, bud. This is super cool of you, man. I gotta do something for donations. I'm gonna put like a little board or something up. Hydrate. Yeah, let me hydrate and I'm gonna put this Rocket League on. We're gonna... I will agree, it is loud, because in my headset it's loud too. I think it just depends on your settings, your equalizers, or things like that. And you know what? In fact, I should be able to go like this. This actually might be easier than I'm thinking. Check this out. Let me see. Done. Boom. Let's see. Give me 1 second. Anywhere in here it says it's called Mega Fairy. That's the name of the transition. I think I got it from Owned. In fact, that might be the only spot. Let me see now. So it drops in. Second caps is the best. Caps is the best, no cap. So there we go. Ooh, but that timing's off. Watch. Ready? When I click it, boom, you see it, and then here it goes. So the delay's off. That's probably like, it's between 4 and 5. Mega Fairy knows sound. Let's see. What if I want like frames? Let's do like 35 frames. See how that looks for the transition there. Oh, yo man! No. Terrible. Go there, they do. Next thing, I was standing over top of them, like, I told you don't go there. I told you don't go there. You guys ever see? I think it was Pluto Nash. Mega Fairy knows sound. It's with sound. Frame 35. Frame 35. That's what it was. I accidentally hit seconds and not frames. So now, go from here to there. Not quite. I think it's still a little too soon. Let me see. Still switch a little too soon there. Man. So jump from 35 to 45. Let's see what this is giving us. Oh no, I can actually just go like this right here. 45, that was close. Let's try 52. Yeah, I like that. That's smooth. That's super smooth. Like a baby's. Dude, I think I'm feeling better, guys. Knock on wood. I hope it's real wood. Or I just don't get sick. Either or is preferred. Cool. I think we're set, man. What are you up to, Vibes? What are you guys doing? Ice Wolf streaming. I set up the giveaway. Oh, did you? What are you doing for the giveaway? Are you doing that today? Let me see if this lets me escape my window. It has me stuck. And I hate that about the, when you play this on the PC, your mouse is stuck in a window that you can't come up and out of it. Yeah, what's the giveaway? When are you doing it? Because I'll make you an image thing for it. I was going to pull it up on your thing to see. In a week. News. Hey man, I'm gonna take notes real quick. I pulled my notepad here. For real. You said it's in a week. What day is it on? Give you a quick little free promo here too. Cause I wanna see this. I wanna be there for you. Zombas, 400 credits, split between two people. The 400 credits between two people, or Zombas and 400 credits? So it's gonna be like Zombas 400 or Zombas 2-2. No, it's not froze. It's because of it being on. I mean, technically, yeah, it's froze. It's a. Like I said, I can't take my mouse outside the window, so I have to like control delete, and then it brings up the task manager, leaves the window kind of in limbo. Zombas 2-2. 1 week. Nice. Might do 3-3. All right, well, yeah, that's cool, man. What are you gonna? Is there gonna be like a tournament type thing, or how are you gonna? Oh, sorry, bud. That's why you said my screen froze. You're like, yeah. Where's this? Let me see something here. Is this the wheel you wanted? Buffy Sugo Blueprint. This is the wheel you wanted. It's 900 credits. Alright, cool. See, I'll end up just trading these up. So I collect these blueprints. Crates. I used to be crates, man. Just have hundreds of them. This is the one that he wants. Check this out. Oh, I was supposed to preview it. Didn't click preview. What a ripoff. That's it. We're gonna go back, check this out here, unlock this for him. I hope my system isn't too hard today. I noticed it's acting a little rough. WIP decal. Whip. Where are they? Am I missing them? Where'd they go? There they are. Your platform overlay is disabled. What? What does that mean? Okay, hold on a second here. I think I know what that has to do with. That has to do with Steam, I guess. Platform overlay is disabled. Steam. Probably in settings, huh? Spinning around. Alright, I'll spin around, man. We'll take a look at it. Does anybody know how to do that? Enable the settings. What do I gotta do? What did it say? Preferences. The overlay. That's right. It's overlay. Store preferences. Overlay. What the heck, man? It's crazy, right? What? Settings. I think we're getting somewhere. Put it right there. Account, family. What was a family setup, man? That's the type of stuff I need, like family type things. As you can see, this pad thing is acting crazy. You know, we might have to get like 3 stream decks or some kind of crazy station eventually, man. Just it's nuts. Overlay, where is that? End game, maybe. Enable the Steam overlay while in game. Use big picture overlay when using a Steam. Let's see. I hope it works. Man, I hate when stuff glitches up. It drives me nuts. It's like, did I not pay enough for you to work? Like, ah, dude. You know? I mean, one thing if I was just some kind of Farmer Joe, didn't know a damn thing about a GPS, like, what's that? But, just like you, I know it's a global positioning satellite, you know? And everything in the code. But this is ridiculous. Here it comes. 3, 2, 1. No, it doesn't give me a timer. I was just hoping it would work in 3 seconds. 3 long, hard seconds. Come on. Here we go. Here we go. This is like. This is work. Oh, here we go. Is it up? Yep. Boom. All right. It doesn't really look good with this car either. Actually, one car, when you want to look at wheels, a good car to use, there, doesn't matter. Is the Animus GP. But now, technically, they had the other new Indy car, too. That one actually might give you even better clearance because it might not even have the spoiler on the back. But otherwise, you're able to really check out the wheels on this. Now that I don't even know what that Indy car is called, the Formula One. This one, oh, but you can't put different wheels on this one, I bet. So it doesn't even matter. Not even part of the equation. Doesn't even matter, right? We'll just come up here. I do got a lot of cars. I have every car. Minus, I think, like, the Nintendo car. Just because I've never officially logged in on the platform. I bought it for Haley on there. And that was it. So, yeah. What am I doing? Animus. Okay. So, use this car when you want to look at your wheels. And then, I could just go straight to blueprints. They change all this around, it confuses me. It's too much light coming down on it, man. They need to dim them lights for these wheels. Because these things would look sexy in the dark. Try to slow it down the music. Oh. Okay. Your platform overlay is disabled. Enable it and restart your client. Whip decal. Okay. Let me change this whip decal. Sort by most recent. Unsort. Let's see. Whip. Oh, dude. That's not funny. That makes you nauseous. That's like a trick car, right? That could throw somebody off. That's like, oh yeah, super trippy, dude. That's cool. I might actually unlock that. That's sick. But let's figure out these wheels first. What is up these? Come on. So, blueprints. Yeah, it's very painful to look at. Build. Your platform overlay is disabled. Enable it and restart your client. Okay. see. Oh, actually, I do have a screen for this too. Yeah, there. This is actually my website. I'm about to redo it all though. And there's also the, let me see what it looks like. There's also live version, .live. But no, let me see. Rocket League enable. You checked the site out? Yeah, thanks, man. What'd you think? I haven't messed with it in a while. So we were doing, we did have products on there. I have rugs and whatnot. We were gonna do resell. Actually, now I'm gonna be into the weight equipment, but I've just been streaming. That's all I do now is stream. It's like a well-made site, thanks. I also did this one too. Thanks. I made this website right here. There's this guy, his little intro type video, and it'll go into about his product, but you know, I'm not gonna show you guys all the websites I made today. I gotta get this figured out. It's like I do like one website a year, it seems like. I never really like try to chase down the word. People just don't ask me to do it, and it pays good money. Hydrate. Cheers. To all of you. To Ice Wolf for donating $3. And then donating another $2. Oh, it actually has a message too. Said I told you to look out. And it said you want to play? Here's oh, it doesn't have the thing on the stream. I'll replay it then once I'm in the screen. It can be blocked by example for overlay like Discord and video. Try to enable Steam library, Rocket League properties, enable Steam overlay. Okay. So, here's my Steam window. There. So we got Steam. Just trying to put it on so you guys see the Steam too. It's all black. It's all black. That is kind of showing you some of the stuff and not everything. Settings. What did it say? Because it actually told me I'm just bad at following directions sometimes. So here it says Steam library and then Rocket League properties. So it's in the library, Steam library. Properties. Oh, look at me. Enable the Steam overlay while in-game. Desktop game done. Yes, sense. Yes, sensei. Oh, you found it. Let's see. Hopefully this all works now. Oh, thank you. Ooh, let me get back to the game now, because this thing's going to act all goofy. Nope, it's that one. There's my little board. Oh, it's got my thing stuck. See? It's the only thing I hate, man, using the Steam, the way it blocks out your system. Yeah, I'll leave it on that one. Fine. Why not? But, oh. I think we're ready. I have too much energy. I'm excited to actually be able to play this. And it's going to, like, crash. I'll be pissed. Dawn can fly. Shift tab, cool. See, originally I disabled the overlay because I didn't want it. I thought it would just slow everything down, but look how so much, like, how slow we've been with all this. Sure, so garage. For it. Oh, I'm using my mouse. Except in my opinion, the whip decal. Cheers. To my buddy Ice Wolf. Thought you would use it to spam Haley or Mike under, though. Nice, nice wolf. Yeah, no, they'll actually, they'll do the water checks throughout sometimes. I got enough credits because I'm nice like that. Let's check it out. Oh, you won't be able to see them on my car because I got that Vegas mod. What is it, F2? Items. Enable item mods. There. All right. If you're watching the stream, don't ask me to do this. I just, I need to actually enable my other thing. He didn't even ask me to do this. I told him I was gonna do his wheels. but I didn't tell him how or what I was doing. Just didn't be nice. So I was playing with this guy. He's new to Rocket League, and I don't know how new he is. He's pretty good, but he's been really hardcore practicing. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna do something super nice here. I have like 700 credits. He had 900, so I only need like 200 more. Let's see. He's gonna be stoked. He's gonna be so stoked. I know he is. Man, you would just play with me, not freaking WLC. That's what I'm saying. I knew he'd be like stoked, man. let's see. Sort by most recent. Oh, man. You gotta wait 2 days till I give them to you. But they're yours. Yeah, you can join ICE. So there, we got 2 days and 23 hours, and then you got yourself some Crimson Direwolf, bud. That's why I didn't give them to you earlier, too. I didn't want to seem like, you know, a prick or anything like that, but, yeah, I wanted to get your surprise reaction to it, so that's why I wanted to give them to you on the stream. It's like, he's gonna be like, what? But that sucks, man. The two-day wait, I forgot they do that. The trade lock's ridiculous. Like, it's so ridiculous. Cash. What's going on? What's it doing? Is it not let me select it? Hold on a second here. The song's actually weird. Skip it. Turn that down a little. I never jumped my audio on Discord. Live there, live on Discord. You want anything returned? Just your friendship. That'll be enough. You don't even have to hang out every stream. Just show up once in a while, say hi, play with me on Rocket League, man. I always like people hanging out, you know. Like I said, I had those credits there. I was gonna use them. They were like leftovers, so I only needed a little bit extra. I would have gave you a gift. For who? Sense or me? Yeah, Ice Wolf's really nice too. Ice Wolf helps people out whenever they're new or if they don't have a lot of stuff. But again, you know, without taking advantage. I don't mind, like, yeah, Vibes, you jump in. Yeah, I don't mind, like, helping people out, being nice and cool, whatever. Just hate those, like, that one guy we ended up banning, actually, from here. Never thought there'd be a day that I'd ban. Oh, I'm still on the Animus. I never changed my car. This thing is so just wide. Look at this. This is good for goalieing, because you could just, like, oh, my car's not. I gotta check my frame rate. Thing is just so mega wide feeling. Might have to turn some of these frames down. Oh, you missed it. So did I. I need to practice. It's him. Yo, Ice Wolf, man, you should get the ice goal explosion. So then when you pop that thing in, it just. I actually think I have the ice goal explosion. I'm not that nice to give that away. Dude, this is gonna be bad. I'm gonna have to fix my frames though. Cause it's not my ping. My ping's good. It's definitely the computer. We got it working for Overwatch. I just don't think I ever changed any of the settings for Rocket League. I was intending to. Oh, just up top. Nice setup. So nice, they named it twice. The assist came from my buddy Ice. And Vibes is getting on. Oh man, look at this. insane. I just gotta like predict where my car is gonna be in that next like three frame. I'm better off just playing back right now. It's like once I get up here is too much. Oh, I'm up here Sunday driving. Man. Let me see if I can adjust that real quick. Here, settings. Now it's on latency variations. Wireframe's bad. I don't know. I probably have the settings turned like all the way up. Yeah, see? It's like all the way up. Dang. Like I said, I never changed it for like being streaming or whatever. Oh man, this is terrible shit. I just gotta fix this. You're better off playing without me right now than playing with me lagging. Press F11 to see. What's F11 do? F11 on this one. Your frame. Let me see. Maybe I have to hit Control F11. It's not showing it. Oh, it's actually, dude, that let me bring my mouse like up and out of the thing. That's cool, dude. Whatever I push there, one of them let me actually. That actually let me bring my mouse up and out. It's like shortcuts. Frames per second. Everything's all like red. Is that. That's bad, right? That's what that's, I'm assuming. There, now it all went red. So that's what that is, yeah. Alright, so if I come in here, settings, I guarantee you this is deal with it right here. 1920 by 1080. That's probably fine right there, right? I thought I'd have this all turned off. Dude, I have all the other stuff turned off. Unless it re-enabled it all in here. Oh, I like the transparent goals posters, though. Yeah, yeah, exactly, dude. Sorry, you're saying exactly what I said, man. I had all those unchecked. My PlayStation one, that's how those are set. Oh, down here in the bottom. Frames per second. Render quality. Performance. Yeah, almost 60 up there. Alright, let's see. Let's see if this makes a difference. There's a bunch of greens over there now. Yo, Vibes, I seen that 240 FPS beside your name, and I knew you were cool. I was like, this guy knows something. Like, this guy's... Oh, my bad. Seems better. Oh, Stefan, what's up, man? Vibes is giving lessons. Check this out. Look at this. No lag. Never mind the goofy-ass car. That was me jumping in without paying attention. You know what? It's okay when we have rough starts to the streams. Gives a character. Just saying. It would be nice if we had a smooth haul start. Well, it's 44 seconds. Let's have an epic comeback. These people are like 5-0 or 5-2. How'd they come back? Like, yeah, they just had a guy sitting, but now he's not. Oh, ah, my bad. I'm gonna get focused here in a second. This actually needs turned up a little bit in the quality, because this looks so choppy now. I feel like I'm playing on a Nintendo. And I'm not talking like a Switch, I'm talking like a Nintendo. Ah, wrong way. This car is so weird. Hey, dude, look, you get to see his wheels. His wheels actually look cool driving. Check that out. Y'all doing tourneys or what? I don't know what we're doing right now. We're probably gonna play some private matches here. Ah, that was a block. Try your recommended FPS? Yeah? Settings. Oh, pull me out of that. Let me go back here, I'll get you in here. Oh, you want me to try those wheels on? I'll try them on. I'll fit them with something nice. I was gonna take them off. Let's see here. I want to see something else. F10, is it? F10's. Oh, look at that crazy chart with that. Sheesh. Ah, man. Nuts. F11 maybe was what let me go out. What was the other key you had me push? You were like, hey, maybe it was this one. Maybe it was Control I pushed. Let me go out. Oh, Shift. Control F11. Oops. Shift F11. Something let my mouse go out before, man. I can't bring my mouse out. Not without having to freeze it in order to uncheck that. Bring it back in. How are you doing, CSGO? I gotta see if I have that, man. I'm not gonna do that tonight, but watch, I'm be like channel points. Yes you are. Rip. Sorry, these guys got enough points to outbid and bring it back to Rocket League. let's see. So get vibes in here. In game. Vibes. Jesse's on too. Do a higher FPS and still doesn't. Alright, let me see. Settings. At least there's a recommend. Do they have a recommended setting, you said? 1920 by 1080, full screen. Second. Oh, I see 164 down the bottom there. Recommended. Performance off. Like Valorant, but with power, without powers. So you're gonna give me something? You don't gotta give me anything. What do you got? You scroll down. Your FPSs. Yeah, some of the stuff's in the red over there. vehicles do I have? Let me see. I wish it would let you sort it by paint color. Sub-Zero, but I need more money on my card. Somebody said something in the chat here, I think. Oh, this card's kind of weird the way the panels are, though. That would look Christmassy. Smooth rare skin and Rocket League. For the decals? I'm not sure. Because if I want it, then I go get it. No, I'm just kidding. How's it go? If I want it, then I got it. If I don't got it, then I go get it. For real? That's nuts. Maybe I should rock that car then, huh? Let's see. It's actually a good car, too. I like the Dominus GT, though, man. I wish that you had get this thing painted. Look at that. Just look at that. I wish you could get that painted, but you can't. It's just, that's the stock, so. What's the rarest you got? Gold caps are worth 1500. Yeah, the gold caps are expensive. I don't got a gold cap. Oh, look, I got two of these. See, that's what I gotta do. I gotta go through and find stuff like that that I do have duplicates of. Like, I'd give one of these away. I'd give this Toon Flame away. These Supernovas. I'd give these, one of these away. These right here, I'd give all these away except for one. Guess I should use that Crimson one, right? Maybe. So many sick items. Thanks. Yeah, there's even like, this is for Flash. I don't really like those though. Comet's kind of cool. I'm gonna have to adjust them frames. Just going through this, you can see there's a little bit of the lag. I'm gonna use the Quasar. I like the Quasar. Doesn't really look good with this. I'm just gonna use that. Star Princess, though. I mean, really. Supernova. Why aren't you on the PS5? Primarily because I wanted to do that unlock for Census. But then also, I don't know. I'd like to start being able to play on the PS or on the PC because I could do like, you know. Okay, so being on the PC here, you know, I come down in here and we got these workshops, and there should be a way. I don't know how to do it, but I have a feeling that Vibes knows how to do it, or I could probably find it. I don't think it's that hard, but there's a way that we can connect, that we can play stuff, so we could like all jump into some of these maps. It'd be sick. Look at that, Lethemir's Egyptian tomb. We could do like the Heat Seeker style thing and things like that. Just some fun maps, you know. I actually want to make my own map. I would love to make my own map. Get into that. We could make a map together, all of us, or something, make a community map. On PC so he can have my blueprints and then he unlocks my beautiful wheels. Yeah, pretty much. Private match. Alright, cool. 1 second though, let me just quickly bring this frames per second down a little here or something. Video. Limits. Didn't make a difference there. Let's see. I love how it brings my settings from the PlayStation 4 over to this. I think that's sick. Or from the 5 or whatever. Just because it's through the Epic. It's the only thing I think is cool is how it's like that. Ice. Ah, I missed it. Still a little like them reds over there, that's crazy. That's going in. Where's Ice Wolf at? Video. It's that render quality, I bet, makes that difference. Is he going for that? He's going for that. So I bet you it's this over here then. Performance, turn this one to quality. This one's good at performance though. It's a little better. I don't know. car looks ugly though with the, I don't really care for the blue, white, reds. I mean, it looks terrible, but it looks patriotic. I should have hit that straight. It looks patriotic, I guess. At least for the, maybe in the USA, you know, it's red, white, and blue. And all that. That's weird. Ah, oh, I missed it. Oh, missed that too, man. Jeez. Heads up and over. A little too much of that chutzpah. Ah. Oh, man. Where's he at? There, there. Ah. Oh, he's got past me. So I got cut straight over there. This car is kind of long feeling. It's good for juggling, but it's long. Oh, got him. I wish I could change your car in mid, like, game. You know what I mean? Could you imagine if you could just, like, mid-game, instead of this, you know, red, white, blue crap, you could just change it. Oh, man, my keyboard's, like, oh, no. I got an overlay thingy popped up on my screen. Can't see. There it is. Okay. Oh, boost robbed me. Oh. Oh, we missed it. I need a boost pad, a prayer, a whiff. Something's got to happen so that doesn't go in. Oh, thank you. That's good. It's like, ooh. Oh, nice little pinch there. Oh no, that's in. Nice, 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 nice. I'm like, nah, I don't like 1v1s. Alright, I'll do a 1v2. I'm just going with it tonight. Oh, I didn't want to do that though. But it worked.
I'm leaving.
I probably just blocked my own goal.
Love you.
Oh, it's so choppy, man. So chop, chop, chop. Screen just. Get it, get it, get it. Don't let it go. My boost looks like Coca-Cola come out of it. Oh, got it.
There you go.
Are you going to work?
I'm late.
Oh, I'm sorry. I love you.
I'm trying to get your attention.
Okay. Happy birthday.
Leave this
Oh, is it actually starting? I think I skipped it. I don't want to take that. Oh, put that in though. We can have a tiebreaker. Thank you. Yeah, Ice, are you still streaming? Are you playing? I know Ice was streaming. Milo. Was that, is this the same team last time or? Oh no, Ice Bolt didn't play last time. Pretty proud about my wavy skull lightning AD cow. Yo, Ice, are you playing? If you're not playing, we could just jump back to some threes. We could grab some threes or something like that. Ice is up too. I gotta do something about this. Man, I wonder how you did that earlier. Got me to get my key. My mouse is able to scooch up and out of the screen. I'm just ordering food. Oh, you're good. I still suck. Yo, new stream layout. I'm not sure. When did you come into my stream, or did you see somebody else's? You were on my stream. You're staying in a different layout. Should be the same layout. Looks a little crappy right now, because it's on the PC. Maybe that's why it looks different, just because that top right corner, something like that. I'm on PC instead of PS5 right now. So I had to turn like my frames and everything down, because it's streaming it and trying to play on it. It's kind of rough. I should just quickly swap over to the PS5 though. I don't think my system's ready for the PC just yet. I'll stay gold. Oh, you don't have to stay gold. I was watching yours different, but when I joined. So I have an in-game layout versus whenever I'm actually streaming. Smash! Blow him up. I'm not gonna blow him up. It's only one of him. But then again, it's a vibe, so one vibes is like, you know, be like two of anybody. Anybody! Ooh, pinch that. That did not go out far enough forward. Vibes is coming in for it. Where are you at? Are you gonna scoop it? Because we could, like, put that in. That's a yes. This feels really choppy. Sucks. I don't think I'm gonna stay on this. I said, the one... Who was that there? Sarah... I don't know how to say his name. Saronic. That's actually how you say it. Yeah, so Saronic, he was going to give me some blueprints. And he was talking about this one wheel that he had. And he's like, yeah, he's like, this wheel, you know, we wanted to get. But he's like, you know, it's too many keys. I was like, how many is it? He's like, 900 keys. And I was like, man, I was like, I only got like 700. I would have hooked him up with him. And so he gave it to me. I was like, you know what? I figured he was going to give it to me. He said he was. So that's what I did. I actually unlocked it for him. I can't give it back to him, though, because there's a two-day trade lock, which is lame, so... That's why I had to be on PC in order to do that. Oh, he actually blew him up. Oh, Vibes blew him up, okay. Off the wall. To you. Back over. Back and forth. Oh, got it over you. Oh, I didn't clip it. I was trying to clip bounce it. Man. I might start getting used to it, but it just looks so choppy. You know what's weird is, though, if I actually got used to playing this, I bet you when I would play Rocket League regular on the PS5, I'd be like, wow, this is so good looking. This doesn't look like Minecraft. Damn, they got me. Nice. That's how this feels right now. This just feels like Minecraft to me. It's crazy. Yeah, this is a good computer, man. Like, it should be able to run it, but... It's just, trying to broadcast and do everything. It's not having it. Man, he's good at that hop. Or I just suck at getting the hop. I think he's just really good at it. He's coming up on you. No, he's not. He's just waiting in the middle. He's like, you're not gonna do it. You're not gonna do it. Just spin around. Oh, bounce. When I went from Xbox to PC. Discord? Yeah, man, jump in. I'm on the Discord right now. Let's see here. I'm actually gonna BRB. Alright, I'm gonna jump over to the PS4 real quick. I mean, the PS5 here. Let's go back to the home screen. It's a little rough here. I'll restart up the whole party. I gotta go eat dinner. Ooh, what's for dinner? What are we having? Nice. I did have dinner. Took the wife and kids out. Holy cow. Is that you?
Holy shit. I am so sorry. Yeah. I fucking like, had surround sound still.
What did I do wrong to you? I tried playing my best last time. I didn't think I deserved that.
Can you hear me, man?
Yeah, yeah. You're good. I'm just kidding.
All right. Yeah, I was trying to play. Well, I was watching a movie. So I had my surround sound hooked up to my computer and I forgot it was on. So as soon as I turned it on, my mic picked it up and it was just bad.
Rest in peace, stream.
Hey, what's up, bud?
Oh, hold on. That was painful.
I'm sorry, stream. I feel bad.
There we go. All right, boot this up.
Still here or?
What's that?
Is I still here or?
He wasn't in the chat. He should still be. I'm pretty sure he's still hanging out. Yeah, he was ordering food earlier. There we go. All right. Oh man. Oh no, I just gotta unplug this bottom monitor, of course. Hope it doesn't throw my setup around. Nope.
Nice.
It'd be nice to have little like switches and things that could just. Oh, hydrate. Thank you. It's a minute late. Getting good at that. Just. I was watching a guy last night. He was playing Tony Hawk's. I was like, oh man. I didn't think anybody actually streamed this. I was like, yes. He was just trying to figure stuff out. was like, yeah, you gotta get up in here and do this, and it was cool watch somebody else play it. Alright, what screen?
So what's your what's your PC build, by the way? I meant to ask you that.
I don't have a PC, I just have a laptop. It's an HP Omen.
Gotcha, okay.
Yeah, I would like to build a PC. I haven't built one in a while. It's actually, we're waiting for our tax. I haven't got my taxes yet. I was waiting for my tax coming. I would love to build a computer. I'm like, really feeling like we would need one right now. Or, not, I mean, I don't need one, but it would definitely make things a lot nice.
Not nice, yeah. Sir.
Here we go.
I need to upgrade my PC. And I've spent a lot of money on this thing just to stream all the games I want to stream.
Oh, what do you got? What's your build?
So I have an Intel Core i5 96 for the CPU, the Radeon RX 5500 XT for the GPU.
You're Spaceman, right?
Yeah. You want to play?
Yeah. With Alfredo's on.
And then I have.
So puts a set. Oh, that's right. Vibes just went to get food. I accidentally invited him. Sorry.
Then, yeah, then I have 32 gigs of RAM and then a bunch of storage like space on my PC. Nothing really like too crazy. I just need to get a better graphics card is really what it is. Because the Radeon RX is not made for streaming. It's can play every game I want at like the best graphics, but it just can't handle streaming. And that's only on big games like Call of Duty and, you know, like games like that.
Those are sick looking. Oh, do you want something for these wheels? Those are sick looking. You can have these 300 credits.
Cool wheels. Damn.
You can have these, man. Well, I'll give you 200. I'm gonna keep 100 just for a rainy day.
Oh, it's cheap. Later.
You can add those to your giveaway. You can, if you want to, you can throw some credit my way. Say that, you know, another 200 were sponsored by the BuyMore channel, or you can just, you know, ooh, you give them all away yourself if you want.
Yes, please. I'll give you the best thing I can give. Hold up.
Well, what do you want? Is what is the question?
Tell you what I want. What I really, really want.
You sure you want nothing?
Start going to some Spice Girls or something. I don't even know how it goes. I couldn't.
I don't know.
I was gonna say, I don't have a lot of things in this game.
I basically have nothing still, but.
Just look how smooth this looks on here.
Which car is yours? Which one's yours?
The Octane.
The Octane? Alright, alright.
The one with the K2s or the one with the propellers?
Trade back. Trade with me again. The K2s are mine.
Okay. I love K2s, man. They're classic. That's a classic wheel, like the Draco. It's one of like the original wheels, I think.
Hang on. Where's that at?
Let's see what's in the item shop today. Let's see what junk they got. Oh, we got a Cobalt one. Let's see what that looks like.
You can have that if you want it.
That looks like electric fire.
Ooh, that looks sick.
Electric, it's cool.
If you want that, then I'll also give you
the ZSR pack, huh?
Hang on, where's it at? Where's it at? Where did they go? Oh, here they are.
I actually bought that pack. I don't even know why.
Well,
because I actually have like, that car already. I think originally. Oh, I know what I was doing.
You can have this, so you can have that.
I should put a shortcut key so when I'm talking to you guys, I'm not talking over other people in my parties. I
have some of those.
That would be super.
What is that?
That crystal thing? It's like it's your like tire.
Oh, wait, I have
like when you're all boosted, your tires like produce crystals behind it.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, yeah.
Some blueprints.
There you go, you can have that. Bam.
That's sick.
There's a car for you. Yeah, man.
Take care of my Krabby.
Oh, I will. I'll put it on my head right now.
Yay.
Yeah, try out those things that I just gave you. Some of those are really cool looking. Especially the dotted decal and the wheels.
That's as high as I can trade those ones out.
That's so weird, actually. That's cool.
Yeah, try out the wheels, too.
Oh, that matches so perfectly.
See, so here's the original.
Okay, let me do it. Now you just gotta figure out
how to do it. Here's the original Dire Wolves. Crimson Dire Wolves.
Dope.
Ooh, this looks nice over here. I don't care for those wheels, so I know that this is a Saronic's car. But that decal, the way I said, what decal is that?
Who?
Saronic's car. Saronic, you're the one with the Octane hand, right?
I have the green one.
You have the green one?
Yeah, I have the
Oh, you're the red one?
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, okay. I thought Saronic was telling me to use those wheels the other day. He was like, yeah, these wheels are... Somebody was telling me to use them. I was like, I don't really care for them. They're all black. What decal is that?
The decal is... It's called a riser.
The riser? That's it.
Yeah,
I
like
it.
Y'all can look cool.
Yeah, man. Sometimes some of the sickest decals ain't the black markets, guys. That's what you got to look at. It's not black market, right? Or is it?
No, this one is. I don't think the one that I gave him is, and I don't think though.
That one is?
This one that I'm wearing is, but the one that he has on the dot one, I don't think it is.
Is it new?
Very rare.
Yeah, it's pretty new, I'm pretty sure.
Okay. I was like, wow, man. I got to get that.
Oh, yeah. Sick. I love this.
No, because I got some like really crazy decals that are like, but they're not black market. I'm like, wow. So some of the, let me see.
Use the work in progress one, please.
This car isn't even like a good decal at all.
The work in progress decal is the best.
The work in progress.
Yeah. WEP.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that's trippy.
So yeah, like some of these are like battle pass type. Let's see. There's one down. The Kaleidoscope one's not really like super cool, but that one's not black market. It looks trippy.
Oh, that's indeed trippy. I mean, I'd rather have that one than the work in progress.
This right here one's just rare, but that's pretty cool. I like the Zeus. Alright, you guys ready? Man, this guy keeps on putting his car in different modes. Sick. It's like that.
Yeah, I was gonna say, this is
something. That's a basket, I think it's called. Isn't there a stitch or something?
Yeah, something like that. I was gonna say, this is literally just a normal, like, common thing you can have.
Mm-hmm.
And you can make it look good.
Her wheels do look good, though.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Those are the Pharaohs, I think it's called.
Which ones? The wheels? Frozen ones?
No, those ones. Those ones are the Pharaohs, ain't they?
Yeah.
Those are sick. Yeah, the Frozen ones are the K2s.
Snapple, do you have Direwolf wheels?
I think so, yeah.
The one I'm gonna get from Don are Crimson ones. Those look so sick.
I don't think I've seen the Crimson ones, honestly.
Can you equip them, Don?
Yeah.
Oh wait, Dire Wolves? Hold on, let me make sure that I have those.
I love those things so much.
I'm pretty sure I had them, if I don't have them still.
Yeah, that's the Dire Wolves.
Look at those wheels.
Reds.
Oh yeah, I definitely had those before, but those... I think I might have traded them, honestly.
Wow.
Yeah,
oh, Ice Wolf, thanks for the host.
So what are we gonna be playing?
Let's do some twos. You guys wanna do some twos? Or do you feel like chaos? I don't really care for chaos.
I'm down to do twos.
Yeah.
I'm down to do anything.
Ooh, that's what I like to hear. Let's do it. If I remember correctly, Snapple is insane.
You might have remembered correctly. I'm not going to say yes or no until I've actually played for a second, but...
Oh, Snapple's into my theme.
Well, he's like, well, you didn't have a comb, I'll tell you that. Oh, yes, he's on my team, too. Close.
No, I couldn't hit it back to you. My bad. It's all
here
you.
It goes.
It's going to you.
Oh, shit. No way. Oh, you didn't expect me to miss it. Threw him off. That's him. Nice.
Thank you.
White.
Is what for titanium white?
Your forest thing growth.
It might be. I don't even. I didn't even look at it honestly. Yet.
Ooh. Close.
Yeah, I think I gave you the purple one, didn't I?
Yeah.
I wish all my Rocket League time would have been on just PC, because I have so much on Xbox that I can't even use.
It doesn't count.
Nope. Unless they added a way to trade it to yourself, but I don't think you can yet.
I mean, if you can link it.
Nice.
I trade with Diogo, and I go on his Uplay account. I trade it to a friend of mine, and then I trade it to my account.
Hmm. Oh, maybe.
Well, I just, that item, that Direwolf, was from the PS5, but I just got it set up here through the PC. Mm. I was able to link it through that way, but...
I'd like to see that you're going up for aerials, bro. Good.
Ooh, nice.
Thank you.
I know, I'm trying to get out of my comfort zone, get up there a little more. Hey, Chelsea. She said, hi, guys.
Well, I mean, the best time to do it is when you're on a team with me. I got your back.
I know, right? If I miss, it's like, all right. It's like having a second shot.
Oh, Jesus. Nice save.
Thanks.
So bad at that.
That was close. I thought you had it. Close.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, those are like so hard to do. I think it's insane trying to get yourself to that spot.
Yeah,
it's
it
a
is.
Lot of judgment and setup. A lot of planning like, ahead.
I've hit like 10 of those in my entire life, and I've got a lot of hours in this game.
Ooh. Oh. That was a whoops. And I whoops. Especially Haley, I think her username on the thing or whatever is like "and I oops," and when I first saw it, I thought it said "and I poop." I'm like, "Your username's and I poop?" I'm like, that's not very ladylike. She's like, "That's gross, Dad." I'm like, "Oh." Sometimes I read things too quick. Ooh, that might be him.
Yeah, it is.
It is.
I see something there. It's close.
Oh, I lagged a bit.
Ooh, nice.
Give it that bounce.
That's the prime time to hit the ball.
Yeah, dude, get it right when it hit that bounce. I'm trying, man, I'm trying. Let's see. Hey Chelsea, Stefan's on YouTube commenting. He says happy birthday. Oh man, that was free shot there.
No biggie. Bad.
Here's the comeback. Nah.
I support a carry.
Ah, I just missed it. I was like, whoop. He was like, finish him. He wasn't gonna let that roll by. Free apple pie? No way, I'm giving that up.
I would.
Yeah, I don't actually care for apple pie. It's alright, but...
It's free, so it can be wrong.
Big Stefan. Where's my comment scene actually showing up right on thing?
Yeah, they are. I'm seeing
okay.
Them on
YouTube. Yeah, there they are. I see it on the side. Stream. Oh. Okay. I was trying to mess that. I should have messed that. It's my fault. Damn. It's two on me. Three lashes next time. Next time, three lashes. What'd you do, right? All of a sudden, you see me pull out this huge whip on the air. Like,
I thought you were going to... It looked like you were about to hit it directly to me, so I was waiting for it.
Man. Here we go. I should have need that full boost. I should let it go.
Nah, you're good. I didn't need it.
Man. I was trying to push it down and in. But, you know, I'm no Snapple.
Yeah.
It's close, man. I'm not good at that. I would just love to find myself being able to do that. Like, recover.
I did good against
him. Or even plan it. I should be up there with him. I should be back here.
I didn't even expect myself to make that play.
Oh, man.
Close. Ice pushed me out of the way. Thanks.
No worries. Ah. I tried to go for a power shot, but it made me
miss. Oh, it's coming.
Ooh.
Oh, it's close. Ah, oh, he got it. Saved it. Good save.
What a great pass, though.
It's close. Nice. Ah, oh, I was trying to push it out.
Sorry.
I can hear somebody in a UFO. Is that you?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, at least I know that you're the UFO then. Woo! It's a good thing, because I know you're my teammate. I'll be listening for the UFO when I hear you around. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's why I actually have it. It's just not in a normal car sound.
That's why I have the muscle car. When I play with like my brother or people like that, they hear the muscle car and I know I'm coming.
I used to use the cat sound because it was annoying.
That is super annoying. I use that when I want to mess with somebody. If he's like really drinking a lot, I'm like, oh, dude, we're pulling the muscle or the cat sound out. That's what I do when I'm drinking with people and playing.
You got that, Ariel.
Up and over there. Ooh, it needs a bounce.
I almost took it.
I seen him coming in for it. It's close. It's a good save.
In the shot.
I left you that boost just in case. Because my name's Justin. Just in case. It's like one of the most corniest but coolest commercials ever. It's just stuck in my head. Like some auto commercial. For insurance. It's like, hi, my name's Justin. Ooh, nice.
I'm sorry, guys. I got a little sweaty on that one. Holy shit.
That was really mean.
I'm sorry.
I already suck at aerials, so now you do that to me. Well.
If I had, like, a meme board, it'd be that thing off, like, Black Friday. I'd be like, man, like, that was nice. Put that in.
Jeez.
Oh, let me see if I can get up there with you.
What kind of rank are you?
Oh, I'm sorry.
What are you?
I'm champ.
That explains it.
Yeah. That's what I said. I was like, if I remember correctly, I'm like, Snapple's pretty good. Purdy was,
it's
like,
it's all even, though. Right? We're gonna switch up teams, so...
You're a champ as well, right?
Was it on twos, yeah. Champ one, though. I think champ three, you're saying. champ two.
I was champ three. I lost a couple of ranks now, but.
So, two of my minions. Yay.
And then I'll be with Ice Wolf next game.
What did you do?
Did a speed flip. It's very hard.
I can. Okay, so if I shoot the ball just in the air, you can. Okay.
Yeah. I can make plays with just about anything you do, man.
Now I don't feel that bad. Well,
he can control his car in a way only God understands.
Yeah, you could go out and have fun, man. I can cover the goal.
Oh, gotcha. I was trying to bang it off the wall quick before he grabbed it.
That is insane. You probably got a lot of hours in this game.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start try harding in this game. Okay, lot of hours spending. So, basically, I'm happy that I got these skins so I can practice with something cool.
Damn, it's a pass.
Ariel's pretty hot.
He's a pass for you, bro. You got this. Oh, I was close.
Yeah, I'm still not that good at the game. I got probably 80 hours or something.
No worries, man. This is how you get better. Just try to stay up here in midfield.
Nice.
Oh, that's bad.
Close.
Nice shot.
Thanks.
That's good teamwork by you two. There's literally nothing I could do there. I was still landing by the time you hit it.
Yeah, you didn't even have a jumper. It was close. I thought it was going to ping off of you.
Yeah, how fast you can go when you know what you're doing.
Yeah, but it's also so weird. So then I just forget what I wanted to do. It's like, huh?
Ooh, let's save. Get out of that.
It's all you, man. There you go.
Oh.
Ooh.
I was supposed to go in the air. It ended up rolling. I pinched it wrong. Oh man, I'm out there. Oh,
I missed it, so it's all good. He took one for the team.
I know, that was a good save, man. It sucked, it messed me up. Like, man.
Yeah, and you messed me up, man. No kidding.
Here it comes. Nope. I ended up pushing ice out of the way. I didn't have my ball cam off. Man. Okay, nothing like setting a teammate up and then wrecking them. It's like sabotage or what?
Confused. That's it.
Oh, where's he?
He could probably one feature well. That would be a little bit too hard.
Hey man, if you guys want to try it, I'm down. I don't care if I lose.
I mean, you would stand a fair chance.
Oh.
It's just, you don't have the goal protection.
Oh, I missed it, man.
I missed it too.
That was close. I thought it was going in. The way it looked out of my camera when it exited. Looked like it had that trajectory.
Whew. Oh, nice. Close, block. Dude. Holy cow.
Close. Ah. I putzed around too much there.
There's another pass for you, man. Oh, boom.
You can't park in the middle of the highway, though.
I do.
You gotta keep moving, man. Look at me parking here. I messed it up too. I was looking around, make sure somebody blow me up as I was saying it. Oh, he's there too. That's him. Hey, want to make sure he put that little distance between us and points. He's being a little. I think he's being a little reserved too. I can feel it. He's letting you really get up there and get some of them shots. So don't be afraid to take them.
Yeah, I don't want him to send the net.
Yeah, he's not in here to kick my ass or anybody else's ass. He can clearly do that. It's fun, and you're gonna get some good practice, man. That's what I was telling Diogo. Is Diogo in here? I was telling Diogo. Oh, it might not be because he's because being so late.
Oh,
he was saying about getting better sleep. But yeah, he was getting so frustrated playing against some guys who are really good. That's why I was like, you know, I was like, dude, that's worth gold. Like playing against people who are really good, like it just makes you a better player.
That was cat-like reflexes. I don't know how I just jumped over you.
After playing against somebody who's really good too, and you play against somebody else, like it just feels so easy and like nothing.
Yeah, no.
It's like mediocre. It's like, oh, that's it. Nice. There you go.
That was one hell of a pass, though.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, dude. That was sick. That little off-the-wall pinch.
Yeah.
Put it there.
We got 1 second. Can we do it?
Ice Bull said, bring your own boost scrimmage.
Schnapple, are you a good teacher at Rocket League, or?
I mean, I've never really taught anybody, but I'm sure I could be.
I'm up for it.
I'd definitely be down to.
Great, a champ's teacher.
Like I charge because... $75 an hour.
I'm not like that.
I want to improve for Diogo so we can play better together.
Yeah.
Of course.
Honestly, the number one thing about this game isn't even like learning how to do like up in the air things or anything like that. It's just know where you should be.
It's all psychology, man. Whose team am I on now? There we are. Yeah, it's a lot of it's the more matches you play, it's you ever hear the law of probability? It has to do with the law of probability, essentially. If you have a die and it has 6 sides, you have a chance of rolling any of the numbers 1 out of 6. But as you roll it, you land a 2, 3, or 4 times, and maybe every other number you land once or twice. Or you only land each other number 1 time. Some of them you don't land at all. Well, then your probability of landing on that 2 is increased. And so you have the law of probability, and essentially when you're playing this game, you'll see these people playing a lot more, and you'll say, okay, I've played more matches, so he's probably going to do this, or he's probably going to do that, because you know the ranks that you're playing in, or you know the capabilities of players. You'll know that they always go to the corner, hit somebody a certain way, or... There's a certain plan. Sometimes it feels like tennis. Honest to God, when I'm playing a really good player, it feels like tennis. You have this back and forth motion until somebody makes the mistake, and then the ball goes in or gets passed.
Yeah, that's what, well, depends on what rank you're in, because now the ranks that I'm in, that's what every game's like looks like, and then when you have a really good player, it's almost like you never get to touch the ball.
If you guys would say my rank, what guys do you think I would be?
I'd say you're probably like gold 3, almost platinum, if not already platinum.
Yeah.
In Hoops, I'm gold 2.
Oops is honestly a pretty hard game mode. It just sucks that it doesn't translate over as like much because Oops ball is super bouncy.
Oh no.
Oh dude, that's so hard to read. Nice shot.
My bad. Man. I like had this cough all of a sudden. I wonder if I gotta take some more of my medicine soon, damn. I had this cold. It sucks.
And the best way to learn Rocket League is actually with a player that's way better than you, because then you can rely on your teammates.
I mean, that's what Diogo is to me, but I would, if you're gonna be my teacher, that's easy. Oh.
He rolled it under me. Then bounced it on me.
Because then you can actually experience like how to make plays in a game.
Like, it's hard to learn Rocket League when you're a low rank until you get stuck at a higher rank, because then that's when you really need to learn.
Sucks.
Because most of this game is just luck based in the very beginning of it. Until you like really get down to the learning part.
see, like, right there. There's certain ways, like, when I go in a corner, I'm pretty good. I'm pretty decent at corners. And it's because I study them. I actually watch every replay. I don't mean to be a prick when we watch replays. That's just something I do. I try to skip them to not annoy people. But I watch every replay, like, when it happens. And I've saved so many replays, I've had to delete hundreds of replays because my system tells me that there's... Apparently, Rocket League has a limit for how many replays. You used to have a limit for how many cars you can make. They lifted that, but they have a limit for how many replays you can save in-game. And I watch replays. What do I do? Somebody beats me at a kickoff? Oh, man, I'm watching that replay. How'd this guy do it? What's his speed flip? What's his trick? I might not learn it, but I'm going to learn how I can beat it. Maybe I need to, when this guy's on them, I need to be slower to the kick then, or I need to something else, you know what I mean? Those, when they're coming in straight, you got to kick them to the left or right. Because they're going to just smash them right on you. Like, it's all just playing. These guys... Snapples probably have, you know, thousands of hours. Probably 2,000, 3,000 hours, and I bet. I'd say about 2,500.
Honestly, I'd say probably about 2,000.
Yeah, he's got a lot of hours, so he's seen a lot more. It's like somebody goes to war. They've never been to war. They don't know what to expect, man. Somebody who's been out there for a while... They know the field. They know where people are going the most.
Nice shot.
Nice. Yep.
Let me actually check right now, because I know I got about 1,500 on Xbox. Yeah, and in this I got 700, so a little over 2,000.
Oh, Ice Wolf wants to know what rank think he is.
Ooh, honestly, I think Wolf's probably Diamond. I've seen him do
some come on, that's out. That's something too. Yeah, I do sometimes. I would come up with that. Diamond.
Problem. Oh, this is awful for me. Nice save. See, this is definitely why I'm thinking that he's Diamond. He can, like, handle situations a lot better than... Like, you'd say, like,
freeze up as much.
Yeah.
When the ball's in front of the board, a lot of people panic.
Yeah.
They just start driving in circles like a bot. Because they're not sure what they're doing. They're trying to find a position to be in.
I do that just because that make people shoot way earlier than they think they should.
I do, like, a kind of loop around sometimes to keep moving. Or I'll pull up and back and make you think that I'm coming to challenge so that you'll go to challenge and...
Yeah.
Like this right here. I go up like that, but I'll actually not drive. I jump and shoot to it. I usually win those pinches.
Yeah, I can forget that.
Ah. Man, it's close. Aww. I slowed down a little bit.
Yeah, I made it a low shot because I knew you were going to try to block up.
No, I slowed down. I hit my brake. I hit my brakes. I was like, I'm going to slow down. I want to drive past. Or I thought you were going to shoot behind me on the net. And then you like kind of changed direction. And I was just missed it.
Boy.
Aerials
are
just tough.
That's in. I knew that was in.
I should have done that.
When you have a sniper sit in front of the net and something like that gets on that angle.
He's actually Diamond Seat? Yeah, I can tell, Ice Wolf.
Nice little bank there, man.
Thank you.
Dap that in.
You guys want to try a 3v1 after this? See if I can handle it? I'm about to play on defense so hard.
What if you only had to...
Oh, we're going there. No, I think I was expecting you to try something. He just came up and just punked me. Bah!
I'm about to whip out every trick in the book. And I don't even think there's enough tricks.
Census said hydrate. I got to hydrate in a second.
Yeah, I have to. Because I'm sweating myself and hydration is good for you.
Yeah, man.
My rank, the highest rank I got to this season was Champ 3. Div 2? But at the moment, I think Champ 1, Div 4, or something like that. So I deranked a good bit, but It happens. Are we able to do a 3v1 in this server, or do we have to back?
No, it will. I have a set for 4v4, just so if we ever max out.
Okay.
Alright, so I'll be blue team.
Dang. I want to be blue team.
One is the loneliest.
Yeah, this is
I walk an empty road, the only one that I will ever know.
Jeez. It's not beatable.
He's got the... Nice.
This is so difficult. I have to think about everything I'm doing right now.
Yeah, it's not possible to demolish you.
Oh, it's music. It's like real low in the background. It sounded weird. Oh, he knew I was going that angle too.
Yeah.
Oh.
I did it.
You was gonna lob it. Oh, there you go. That's you. Oh, ice was in the wrong spot.
No.
Oh, here. Get it. Somebody.
You bumped me and I thought it was over.
Drop the wall. Yeah, also hitting odd angles. You'll see where everybody else hits the ball, how they hit their angles. Make your angles different because they'll practice blocking those angles. If your angles are different, it throws them off. That's just something I do. Ah, it got me. I didn't get my boost enough.
Oh, no.
Oh, nice. Up, get that. He's
no,
still gonna...
get in there! No!
Get it, that's you. You got it? You don't got it.
Jesus, this game is intense.
What did you expect? This is 3-1. Are you against the champ 2? Well, in 2v2s.
But... Oh, man. Push it to the side.
And you're against a gold and a diamond. My clan name is Rogue to Bronze, but I can't even become a bronze.
Ooh. Nice.
No. We already had so many opportunities.
Up, off the wall. Hang it. I should have came up on it a little more. Ooh. That's close. Ooh, vibes is back.
Join the other team, man. It'll be a 4v1.
Ah, it's passed.
I'm so tired, sweating against him. I'm actually sweating because of it.
Ooh, dude.
Yay, 4v1. We're still not gonna win.
I don't know, you might. It's only a minute 40 yet left.
We should. The problem is that when you get more people, sometimes it becomes harder. Instead of a 2v1 or something like that. Because you can have people who can miss shots or bank or, you know what I mean. You can basically give them the ball. And so instead of taking a shot, you're giving him chances to shoot against us too. It becomes a tug of war.
This game is the most intense game.
Because sometimes if you ever notice like those 2v3s that happen on the tournaments when they drop out. And then them guys seem like they're just on it, and it's, you know. Oh, yeah. I was not picking it. I still could. I am. Nope. You got it.
No, oh,
I know you were floating too. You weren't touching the wall, so you couldn't do anything till you touched.
Yeah.
You demolish him again.
No, stop bullying me!
Oh, nice.
Yes, I was being bullied.
No,
I got. There it is. Again. That's in. Yep.
I bumped you. I bumped you so much.
Ah!
I just feel like half of you guys are on bump duty.
Me. Only me.
Ooh, there. That's it.
Oh!
I held it up.
I was the only one on bump duty. I was chasing you.
That was insane. I held that off for a minute.
Oh,
of course, I don't have a chance to do a kickoff.
Sure. Ah! I got shot on goal, man. You saved it.
What if he scored this one?
It's close.
Let's make it interesting.
No, no.
Well, I mean, it was smart, but I can't believe he did that to me.
I wanted to make it interesting. I scored our goal.
Be all like, easy. No, I'm just kidding.
I mean, we can do
two. Those people, like, you know, those people are always like at the end, they're so toxic all of a sudden off something they were sweating. They're sweating. Right. You know, they're sweating too, and they're like, easy. Like, yeah, right, man. 3 minutes in overtime. It was 0-0 game. Or 0-1. LOL, I'm big brain. I'm back.
Wait, so we're doing 3v2s?
We don't 3v2?
I mean, we have enough for it.
Yeah.
3v2. All right, I guess I'll be on blue team.
I'm going to spectate this one. I got to get some water and stuff.
All right.
Yeah, I'm like...
Oh, God.
Oh, wait, hold on. I accidentally went in. See?
Yeah, sure. This is fair.
Okay. Right. I'll switch. Or never mind. Never mind. I don't know what rank vibe is.
It's a vibe.
He is better than me, that's for sure, though.
Alright, I'll be right back. Some water here.
That's terrible.
Nice! I don't
I left that setting right out in the open for everybody.
Oh, this is the worst map.
Yeah, true that.
I really hate those goals when they stick out so much.
Oh, Vibe's speed flips, so he's a decent rank, so this is pretty even.
It's nice
so hot. Shot.
Damn. Vibes. Why I was waiting.
Now all of a sudden I can't hit a shot to save my life.
I think that's good. I'm just trying to block you guys. Because I know that's the only way we can win.
Dude, it's goal. This goal is the most bananas thing I've ever seen.
Let's see what we got going on. Hey.
Dude, what is this?
I'm just saving the goals, okay?
I just want the ball to go out in front of the goal for a second, please.
No, never. Okay, fine. One.
No, win. I couldn't bump him.
Vibes.
Sorry, Ice. That's my bad. Vibes is just putting the work on me right now.
Director, I thought with director you can like zoom in and out and stuff, right?
I think so.
Vibes, what rank are you?
It's not letting
me down.
It's weird.
He's all definitely a champ.
Must be. He was going easy on me in 1v1s, that is for sure.
Oh, he's on a 2v1.
Oh, I am? Where did Ice go?
You know what? I'll just sit in the corner then. I'll just spectate.
Oh, he said take my spot, Don.
Okay. I'll switch them.
Stretch. This minute. I was just stuck.
Ooh, that just goes in, man. What?
Insane. Got that hook.
And he even demolishes you.
Stretch. Alright.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
I try to slow it down.
I messed him up.
Close. Got it. Hydrate.
Okay, I'll hydrate. You gotta tell me when you're doing those, because then I'll do it too.
I didn't do mine yet. It just says hydrate. I did the stretch.
Oh.
Yeah, not with Snapple. I'm not gonna. Alright. Yeah, I had a stretch that I just did. I got a hydrate I'm gonna do here in a second. Once we get the next goal or he gets a goal or. Once some explosions happen on the screen, we're gonna have some water with our explosions. Oh, he's coming up for it. Oh, he lost it. No, he didn't. He playing that. He came down on it. Threw me off.
Yeah, I was trying to throw you off.
He's like, I never whiff. It's always a fake or a planned strategical move. Yeah, it was sick. I like that. I forgot, man. Were you the one? I think, yeah. We were doing a freestyle boost thing or whatever. You had that pinch on the ground. I think it was. I think it was you. Come up purposely pinching into the net. Oh, he's parking. He's stopping in the middle of the road. Oh, he's trying to blow me up. Oh, he's trying to blow me up. That's him.
He said when you saw explosions on the screen.
Oh, it was you were trying to blow me up. Alright, let's hydrate here.
Oh, I have to hydrate too. It's the final countdown.
Ah, man, that would have been sick.
Jeez.
That would have been so sick.
That would have been nasty.
Wait, there's three of us now. What is going on?
That's fine. Fair enough.
Is it?
Ooh, nice.
Well, we need Dom still.
What, against Vibes?
Yeah. Vibes, join my clan, my club. You're for sure rogue the bronze.
Lock. If I couldn't hit the ball, I was gonna at least hit you. Alright, guys. I've gotta get off for a little bit. I gotta go pick somebody up from work. But I'll talk to you later if you're still on.
Alright, yeah, man. I'm gonna be up late.
Yeah.
Alright. See ya.
Alright. Yep. Have a good one.
Bye bye.
Be safe.
Yep. Peace.
I hope we don't swap one. What four now? To do twos. Oh, you some of them went out to the main menu though, or I think everybody did, except for me and Ice. What you guys want to do? You want to do 2v2?
I mean, sure.
Let me see. How many people we got? Let me see something. Let me see when the tournaments are. I think it's one at midnight. Missed the 9 o'clock one.
I got a tournament in 11 hours. Damn.
Yeah. Mine's an hour and 9 minutes.
Can't I just join yours?
I think I'll do it with. I'm not sure if Vibes is gonna be one then. I'd like to do the tournament Vibes and Ice Wolf. It'll be sick.
Aww.
Are you gonna switch games later?
That means I can join.
Huh? No, but I'm not sure Vibes will stay on. If Vibes doesn't, you could join. What game do you want to play later, Ice? I was saying, I don't know, Stefan's still watching, he stays up, man. We can always jump in. I don't know if you guys have Overwatch. Move Overwatch.
I don't.
No? Yeah, that game's pretty sick. I was playing that some. Yeah, Stefan actually gifted that to me. That's pretty sick. Yeah, I was like, I woke up, dude, and it was like, in the morning, it was one of the first things I seen, and it said something about, like, gift at Overwatch, and I was like, when did I purchase this? Like, you know, somebody's always out to get me. I was like, so I'm reading this, trying to figure it out. And I'm like, but it has his name on there. I'm like, you know, oh, he actually gave it to me. Can't play the tournament. It's too late. Yeah, so you'll stay in with us. You can hit the tournament with me. You hear me? Saronic?
Yeah. I'll stay. I want to do the tournament.
Sarconic. That's how you say it, right?
Sarconic.
Sarconic drinks gin and tonic. That's good. We could play
Fortnite that before,
or something.
Actually.
I mean, we could try Fortnite later, maybe. Haley's probably up. She would want to play. I'd jump in with you guys. I'm not good at it. Like, when I say I'm not good at it, I mean all I do is shoot in Fortnite. I do not do anything but shoot. I don't know how to build. I mean, I know you push circle, I think, and it pops something up on your screen, and you rotate, and you... I'm a shooter. I don't.
Are those barbell wheels?
The yokes. You guys want to do a private match?
Sure.
Vibes, what time can you stay up till? Ice Wolf said we could play Fortnite or something. Yeah, everybody's out for. Yeah, and you have Fortnite too, don't you? Saronic. I don't have your name up, so I can't pronounce it. I don't know what it is. I'm trying to memorize it.
I don't have it, actually.
Sarconic. Sarconic. 10:30 my time. So, 30 minutes. I shouldn't even be up here with you. It's a double commit. My fault. Oh, rotate around to it. This is a bad rotate. That's in, though. He's gonna save it. Still shootable, though. Now it's not. Bring it to the wall instead of in. Second hook it around. That bot. Ah, I missed it. I blocked him. Ooh.
I want to open.
Oh, you shouldn't be there. That's alright, though. I was able to jump you. Here you go. Oh, I could have got that double tap. That's what I should start setting myself up for, being able to do them taps. That's bad, backing up like that. You should never let people push you. Go ahead, you can challenge them. Oh, he's coming in for that. Oh. I'll let touch ground. I didn't get the bounce. If you get like right when it's on the come up, the pop of that off the ground, that's the best. I'm just gonna bait him. Come in on it. He got it though. Ooh, that was close to being in. Ice Wolf is not gonna let that roll away. He's gonna punch that thing in. Put that 0-1 on the board. Go for that too. I don't know why I look so dramatically over to the left, because I can see him out of my peripheral. I'm just used to going like this quick. Oh man, that might be in. No, this wall. I completely exhausted my boost, though, trying to reach it. Grab this real quick here. Pitch it.
Did you look at the like marketing I gave you, or?
What was it? There you go.
I actually forgot.
Are you talking about the wolf thing? The dire wolf?
No. A black market thing I gave you.
You give me a... Oh, you're talking about the... It was a blueprint.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't realize you gave me a black market one. I'm sorry. I have to look. I'll double check. What was it, you know?
It was a gold explosion.
I'll have to check that out. Shit. Yeah, I was just focused on trying to get your direwolf and unlock that for you, and I just collect up blueprints, but, you know, so I was just trying to be nice. I didn't even look at to see what they were. Because I don't really, like, I just collect up the blueprints, and if there's something I want, I'll try to acquire it, or I said I have my son's really good at trading, so, you know, he'll go out there, he'll take, like, I'll give him, like, you know, 60 items, but, like, your quest is easy. I just want one. But it's not ever easy. Nice shot. Got that. It's close. See, right there, don't challenge him. If you're not going to come out whenever he's out further, don't challenge him. Wait. He will literally push past the net and lose his shot of opportunity. Or he'll shoot it and you'll be able to make a block then. If you challenge him like you did and you come out to that side, you expose the net. And then that's what'll happen. He'll be able to shoot it in. But Vibes says he's got to go after this one. Alright, Vibes. Yeah, just a tip. That's something that took me something to learn. That's what they do. That's how I figured out how to juke them. I try to watch like videos that the pros play and stuff like that, but that was one that I didn't really... Some of the stuff you don't find. Oh. Oh, come on, dude. Gotcha. He's gonna snap that straight down. Nope. Hey, he knew I was gonna go up because I knew he knew he was gonna go up. It's almost like a mind, it's like a mind fuck. I'm gonna go up. Alright, he's gonna go up. Well, I'm gonna go down. He's gonna go down. And it's up, down, you don't know. And it's just, it's a matter of either predicting it or not. I just pushed it right to our goal, though. You got that? Nice. Oh, nice. That's going right to the net. That might even go in. Nope. Ah, that's going back that way. Ooh.
Almost did it.
Point on them. Listen, I hear where he's at in the field. I need to make contact there, and I did not. Ooh, that's in. Nice.
That's in the second.
Nope. Nice setup. Off that corner there. You see how it pivots off that corner? There's that pivotal when they hit it like that. And I said, it's like a water flow. You want the water to flow out, so if you rotate it.
Nice.
Alright, Vibes. Thanks for hanging out, bud. I will join stream later. Okay, you can jump on later? Yeah, man, maybe I will see if Haley wants to play some of the Fortnite or something then. Check something else out.
Those skins of ice are so
sick. Here we do some threes. Tournament's coming up in an hour. So I can't play, but I can join the stream. Oh, you have like, you're not allowed to play after a certain time. As usual we do, we're just being really lenient right now because of, like, today was our last day of school, so, you know, I'm sure once your school's done, your parents are probably gonna be like, hey, first week is like, you know, Mardi Gras. Oh, Ice Wolf, I thought you just raided me. I saw this thing, you said you raided me. It was an hour ago. My message board. But yeah, so, but normally they have to, they have a certain time they have to turn things off too. Oh. Standard, yeah. What the heck am I doing? Are we in standard casual? Yeah, okay. Just want to make sure. Whew, I'm gonna figure out how to cool this office down, man. My brain's melting. Drinking so much water. How do you stay fit while playing video games? The game in the sauna. Time do you think you're gonna stream for? I'll be streaming until 12 o'clock typically is what I was gonna stream till. But with Miss Moyer being at work until whatever time in the morning and us not having any plans for Saturday, we might just stay up, play some games late until I'm tired. See if the kids want to jump on. All right, change my screen overlay. See, so I have this theory that basically if you only go out and not in, so right there, if you don't come this way, stop coming this way. Don't ever push the ball that way. If you only ever come out this way, pretend like it's a water flow. You come back to the net here, or you run out the flow. You never come in that direction. You only ever go out that channel. It's this, but it's a strategy that I've been trying to develop myself, but it takes a team to do it. I've tried with my brother, my cousin, I've tried with different people, but literally it takes the whole team doing it for it to work. Because otherwise, like, here, see how he's coming in like that? If Ice Wolf comes in, he's going to hit me or push the ball in. So in order for it to work, we all have to run it out. If you miss the ball, if I pass it, my next goal and objective is to come straight back here. And then basically rotate again. Once it's past half field, then we set up. It's a strategy for winning corners. It's a way of running them. Whether or not it's BS, I don't know. I've never had a team really try. We tried it before, it works. Because there, like, see, he's gonna push it out, I'm back at net. There, you can rotate out. Ball's downfield. It's also a channels. I know what people say about channels, so it kinda has to do with channels. Basically, if you're hitting a ball and somebody else is rotating back, you don't want to rotate in the same channel as the ball, so that way you're not colliding. If you're noticing you're hitting your teammates a lot, it's because you're coming back on their channel when they're pushing forward. You're going the wrong direction or you're in the wrong channel. There's three channels basically, the center and two walls. So here, I'm coming out. You should not be coming down this channel here. You should be in the center or behind the left to pick up. And then if you're in the center channel, that'll be right there to you. Boom. Money. Easy money. If that was to come back, Ice Wolf will come down the center file, or Ice Wolf will come down the sides. I would come down the sides, and then you would come up the center pushing that ball so we wouldn't hit each other. They're like channels that we have. Oh, Census is in the voice chat. What's up, Census?
I've been here for a while.
See, I'm starting to be able to pay attention more to my monitors and things. It's like driving a car. When you first start driving, all you can do is drive. Stereos, everything else, the windows, shit don't matter, man. It's too much. Eventually, before you know it, you're operating everything, coming through a drive-thru, grabbing yourself a large soda or something. I don't drink sodas, but I'll get a coffee. I'll drink coffee. I don't drink soda. Every once in a while, I might have, like, if I drink alcohol, I'll have soda with it, maybe, but I barely even drink that. It's just so bad. Nice.
Opportunity.
What's that?
I took the opportunity.
No, it's in. Oh, so Census is actually a Sarah Connick.
Yeah.
Man. Well, that'll avoid a little bit of confusion. I thought I had two people I was talking to. Oh, that got me, man. That was a... See, because the ball's over there in the wall, I don't want to mess up with you guys. Something down the center there. Oh, man, it was so close. Oh, I messed you up. My bad, Ice. You had a clear shot on that. I'm coming on it. See, I should come straight over. Skip that corner. Yeah, sometimes you gotta skip your corners, man. Skip your full boost. A lot of people are like, oh, I need to get boost. So, like, can sometimes do it without boost, though. Oh, man. I didn't make use of that. See, I'm starting to notice me doing some things, though, that I don't typically do. I'm starting to get there, basically. Place I don't normally reach. It's cool. Okay. Whip around here. Nice. Oh, that was close. My bad. That sucked. Definitely pushed the wrong way there. I was trying to hook up into it and it just did not hook. Oh man, I might have stole that. That might have been his shot. He might have actually put that straight in. I gotta see.
Nah, well.
Nah. Yeah, it was going sideways. It might have caught the corner post. It was close. I think it was a pass. He doesn't seem like the type person to be nitpick anyways about close technicalities like that. Some people lose their shit. I get angry if somebody intentionally does it. I'll be like, man, no way. Although I say that, I intentionally did it to my brother Sean the other night, just clowning around. So here, I actually went. I went against channel there and essentially pushed into ice. That's what I was saying. I should. Hey, what's up? Xanax. What's up, buddy? Just woke up. Wait one sec, I'm gonna go to my other account. Oh, this is a Diogo. That's who that is. You throw me off every time you do that, man. The other day I was like, yo, I haven't seen this person in forever. Forever. Like, that's what it is. That's Diogo. I know it is. It was actually when we first met, it was hard for me to, like, threw me off and then I started remembering. You haven't used that account in a while though, but now because you're streaming, which is awesome. Yeah, so if you guys, let me see, am I following that account there actually? Let me see something here. Bad friend. So make sure I'm following you. That account. Yep. You woke up. You ready for the day? Diogo is up and early. 5 a.m. That's what time I wake up, man. You got the whole day ahead of you now. So imagine, make your bed, get up. Get to do everything, breakfast.
Whoa, did you get this from your pass?
What's that?
That car.
Mm-mm.
I saw a car on your street.
Oh, what car is it?
The Tyranno or something.
Oh, yeah, yeah, it's like the Crimson Red.
Oh, that's sick.
Yeah, it is from the, that was from the Rocket Pass, yeah. Actually, it's kind of cool because they show you what's coming ahead now in Rocket Pass and Tears, and they used to not do that. So I knew I was getting the Crimson Red one of them. And I'm like, I don't really care for that car, but the Crimson Red one looks sick. I'm like, I can't wait to get that. I need two messages here because I'm not...
I just want Crimson because it will fit with my wheels.
Hold on a sec here, I'm AFK for a second after I've hit this ball.
Sorry, Wolf.
Alright, man. You keep your head up, bud. Just send me a message. You know I'm here to talk. And that goes for any of you guys in this chat right now, man. Any guys that are here? You guys have anybody to talk to? You know what I mean? I'm very busy a lot of times, just trying to, you know, with the family and everything like that, but I always got time to talk, you know? I always try to, if I can't talk right then and there, I'm gonna be, like, trying to, whatever I can to... That's one thing I like about doing what I'm doing right now with the streaming and all that, is that I'm able to be there to talk to people.
Yeah, I always love to talk to people, in bad and good times.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, man, because I deal with, you know, I deal with, like, anxiety and depression and, you know, I deal with a lot of stuff myself, so, you know, oh, it's like, I understand where some people are going through, and I've actually dealt with it since I was 3 years old, 4 years old. I was, like, clinically diagnosed, and I stopped taking meds for the longest time. I actually just started taking a, I don't know what it is, just, like, something for anxiety, just to help out a little. The gym helps out. Going to the gym, working out.
That's why I go to the gym. Same reason.
Ooh, there. Opportunity!
Opportunity still here.
Still lingering. She's kind of went home, but we're going to go get her back. So anyways, I'm going to stop talking about that. I'm gonna come play and have fun. Alright, man, but, you know, as long as you're okay, then we'll talk. Ow. Oh. You know, me. I like to make a challenge for us. So. He didn't even do nothing. Oh, he got me there. He punked me. This guy's name's Dude.
I bumped all of them. For some reason, that's my specialty.
Ooh,
bumping
sorry.
People.
Coming through. You use your ball cam on and off? You switch it?
Sometimes. Rarely, actually, but sometimes.
Ooh, gotcha.
It's a hot in my room.
Oof. I know, it's crazy, man. I think that's what's getting everybody like sick too, just because it goes from hot to cold and hot to cold and the weather changes and climate changes.
I live in the Netherlands. To me, it's normal.
Yeah, it's crazy. What's the weather like there? Like, normally?
Pretty bad.
Yeah? Always just bad weather?
Mostly, yeah.
Actually, even gonna wait for that. I shouldn't have. Oh man, see there, me going against traffic.
Yeah, that was kind of.
That's what I was telling you. Like, I should stay down my own lanes, and I'm talking this lane traffic, and then lead by example. There it is. Yeah, see, there the ball's in the center. I don't want to go down the center. You're not in Florida. Yeah, that's true,
I mean,
man.
I'd probably rather be in there.
I wonder what Florida. Florida's got some pretty bad weather. Man.
Netherlands as well.
It can be nice, though. They get nice weather, but man, they had some pretty bad luck. I think it's hot. It's too hot for me in Florida. I couldn't deal with it. Couldn't.
It's probably almost 30 degrees down here.
30?
Almost.
So it's cold?
30, not Fahrenheit, but...
Oh, yeah, Celsius. Right, because we're the only ones that use Fahrenheit. It agitates me so much when I found that out. I'm like, why would they... Like, I wish I learned Celsius. I don't know Celsius. I know of it. I know that 100 degrees Celsius is boiling and zero is freezing. Which makes sense, because zero's, you know, zero, and 100's like, think about 100% of the gas pedal. 100% of something, when you utilize 100% energy.
Yeah, all I don't know is Fahrenheit.
Yeah, so Fahrenheit, like, 32, I believe, is freezing? And I don't know what boiling is. I just turn the water on until it starts bubbling. Because we have some dumb system. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not, like, with those, I'm not sure. Yeah, Celsius,
I sweat,
though.
I'm only sitting in my chair, and I'm soaked in sweat.
Trying to move out, everybody's waiting in this corner here. It sucks. Alright. These guys are on it. Yo, I gotta look and see when our badge. I was just looking at Ice Wolf. He has that, the bronze badge. And, I gotta see about. I wonder when they upgrade it to the next level. I think mine has a bronze badge, too.
Come on. Yeah. Quietly, but yeah.
Got that? Nice.
I pushed Ice Wolf into it.
Hey, who's in the chat with us? Oh, let me turn you up. I can't hear you. You there? Watch.
Hey, one.
There you go.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you. There you go.
Okay.
Stiogo, now you're using another account name.
Oh, it's probably because of that. Oh, you can't hear me. No.
No, I can hear you. I just had to. I turned the percent up. See, he's gonna go eat. Ice Wolf's gonna go eat.
Oh, basically leaving. I'll jump on.
Yay! Some Diogo. Get the wheels hot. Man, Ice Wolf, man, every time we play, you're always like getting food. Must be around that time. Oh, look at that. Who's using that car with the yoked? What is that, the Artisy car or whatever it's called with the yoked wheels?
Oh, that's, Wolf.
Some weird name for that car, I forgot what it is. We were talking about that the other day. Who's this crimson red yoked?
That's looks sick. Cool.
Yeah. I like those in crimson red like that.
I don't know what to change to my car. I got a lot of cool items because of him. Schnapple.
Oh, Diogo, are you on?
Yeah, I'm coming on.
Oh,
anyway, it's in the red, so.
Oh, there you go.
I've got mine too. Got some big shit. Well, big. Story and
I just bring it to
you. And it comes from a really a person that I love the most, you know. They
like it. That'd be rough, man.
It's not easy.
Has she talked to you at all? Or have you had any contact with her?
Yeah. That's what I'm gonna talk to you about on Instagram.
Okay.
I'll send you all the...
Are any of those cars good that you're showing off?
What cars are those?
All those red ones.
Oh, yeah, those were, I'm not sure, I collect them, so I just go in there sometimes because I want to trade up, but it sucks because I don't want to trade those up, so sometimes when I come in here, they'll add new stuff, like this, this glitch trail, I'll use that to trade up, but I have to get, like, four more items. The breakout's good, the...
Good Grievous wheels, sick.
Let's see, the octane obviously is good.
Did you just trade in those Grievous wheels straight away?
Which ones?
You just up-traded Grievous wheels without considering.
Oh, the blueprint?
No, the actual wheel.
Oh, no, no, I didn't trade those. I think I actually got those. Maybe.
No, you traded up.
Oh, if it was over here.
6 hours or 2 hours?
No, no, these were... See, these right here are Tormibes, unless they're... I think I know what you're talking about. Maybe I did trade up the Grievance because I don't like those ones. Are you looking for Grievance wheels? I get them, like, all the time.
I'm just looking for anything that's cool that I can get something with.
I've been wanting a Stipplegate. I wish they made it. I don't think they make paint a Stipplegate. Not yet.
Can you hear me?
What's that, Diogo?
Wait, one sec. Let me just do that. Okay.
I have your thing turned up to 200% for your mic.
Is it really, really low?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, man. I'm sorry. How many hours are you streaming today?
I don't know. Just for 30. Yeah, no, I was going to stream till 12. So if like another 30 minutes, but we have the tournament at 12. I'll probably hit the tournament and then just see how I'm feeling. Okay. See if the, yeah, because we don't have like a schedule down yet or anything for the kids to jump on or, you know. They'll probably be sleeping in the morning. They usually don't. We just did that the other night because of running late. It's late night gaming. I won't stay up too late tonight though. Just starting to feel better.
Honestly, this is the kind of shit that woke me up was what happened just now. It literally just happened now. So it woke me up and I just, yeah, now I'm awake and I can't sleep.
I mean, I can take a break at some point, you know what I mean? If I end up staying on. I ain't gonna stay on too long. I'll probably only be on until after the tournament. Oh, what was the name of that one wheel that I just got, though? Is that one you said I traded up without... What was it called?
Grievous?
Grievous.
I don't know. Oh, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna put my party green.
As long as you didn't trade up the yellow wheels that the Dire Wolf, then I'm happy.
No, no, I didn't trade up Dire Wolves. Those are yours. There's a wheel I just got, though. Let me see. Sort by most recent.
You got also Blue Dire Wolf? Oh, those are all sick. Oh.
350 wheels.
I got like.
There we are. I want to see what these ones look like. I just got these chain helms, but they're sacred. And I thought I had chain helms before, but I didn't think they looked like this. Those actually look kind of sick.
I got 21 wheels. Well, one duplicate, so I will give it to you if you give me something cool. A wheel, cool wheel for it.
What's that?
I got a duplicate wheel. Can we trade it?
Oh, what wheel is it? Oh, this is grievance wheel. It looks sick.
I got.
This is your standard grievance. I hate the standard grievances, but those sacred ones. I mean, a chain helm. This is a chain helm.
I'll give you my two red chopper EGs. Give him a lot to trade them, then I'll trade you my two choppers.
The wheels? I don't like the choppers. Well, what wheel do you, what are you trying to get? The choppers, anything. I think those are like, these chopper EGs. I actually have three of those. I need to get rid of two of them.
Just anything spare that you think that looks cool, but you don't want, I'll take it.
I mean, see if I have
I'm a very basic person.
I mean, you probably have like most of the stuff that I would have duplicates of that, because I don't get rid of wheels. Like that's one thing I don't. Oh, there's a bunch of stretches and posh checks. That's one thing I don't usually give away is wheels. I'm pretty greedy with my wheels. I collect
I'll
these
take
up.
Decals or whatever.
Oh yeah, man, I got some stuff for you.
Oh no.
Oh, we can't trade right now though because I switched back to the console.
Oh yeah.
See, hydrate. My posture check and stretch. I'm actually gonna stand up, do a stand up stretch here. My whole body stretched out.
You've got so many cool wheels.
It's been, let's see, 2015 and this is 2020. That's 6 years of collecting wheels.
Fair enough.
Yeah, it's a long time of collecting.
Whenever you're on PC, I'll take anything.
Alright, yeah, man, I always got stuff to get rid of.
I'll be your garbage can.
Alright, you guys want to play?
Yeah.
Yeah. Who doesn't? Do it.
I don't even have a Harbinger truck.
The Harbinger? That one's just so clunky feeling. Yeah, they have the GXT, I think, is clunky. Has like the truck cap on it, whatnot. Let's go for it. I thought he was upside me saying that. Like backflip, like oh
my god,
that's fine, don't
yeah,
worry
man.
About
I
it
I backflipped it.
He's lagging,
he's
lagging so much mid.
Oh, there you go, nice. Ooh, it's close. Push it anyways.
Why is he? Why is he shooting it at his own goal?
They might not like him. Maybe they made him angry or something. I don't know. That's out. Top corner. Ah! I needed to just nip that. I missed it. Oh, there you
yeah,
go.
Kind of stupid.
He thought I was shooting up to the top left corner. I came in and hit it. Typically, I would. I would come in and scoop it, but instead, I decided to spin it to the right and try to twist up on the side. Rotation twos.
ghost.
See, I missed that. Oh, yeah, she got that. Oh, I missed that boost though. I wanted.
That's it.
Oh man, dang it! It went in. That's crazy. There you go. Oh, sorry. Pushed it in front of you. They got super lucky. That's in. Nope. Man, you got it. Close. Oh, they almost pinged it in. There, snap that. A little high. Got it. Oops. Boom. Push it out to the center. You got that? Nice.
This car is so low to the ground, it's hard to hit.
Push it to the side because they were expecting me to push it down towards the goal. Eh, whatever. That's going in. Nope. Oh.
My bad.
It's alright.
Oh, it's in. Oh, so close.
Oh,
I was gonna
keep
that.
Messed it up, guys. Go for that.
I was playing second. This boy trying to blow me in.
You said that a bit out of contact.
No way he got that.
Oh, I missed it off the lift. So I needed that lift, that would have been so sick. There.
No.
Ah! Man, one day. It would be like second each for me. Okay, double tap. That's what I was going for. Tried it.
Flip flop, flippy flop.
Oh, thought we'd get that pinch off that.
With me.
Tip the paint.
Harbinger, quick line, but I don't have a harbinger.
I don't know why they're jacking that rematch.
I checked as well.
I mean, I get it. Like, I checked too, but I don't know why they were doing this whole, like, this thing. Like, he's a scrub.
It's funny.
You can rematch until they
Yeah, it's just stupid because we're obviously gonna be in a rematch because us three are in a party, so wasting your time for them trying to force us to accept rematch. The teams ain't gonna get mixed. I went under me that time, man. Those are when it bounced off the wall like that. Go ahead.
That's gonna be so beautiful. Oh. You got this. I'm a net, no need to worry. I'm a net. Boom.
Mid. I was trying to push it that top corner. I should just push it straight. He got it though.
Push the guy in for you. Look.
Yeah. Go for that. I got it. That was close.
I was trying to push, was it you or was it Sircon? Oh, no, I pushed you. Yeah, you can go. That was the...
That nip that I needed.
Okay. This one's mine, boys.
Yeah, we'll go. Yep. Sorry. I got caught up in this cat mouse game over here on the side, you'll see in the camera, and then I came back and missed it. Right on the goal cam. That was my fault. That's alright, he got it. No problem.
Meow. Oh no!
Got it.
Wow, that was really bad of me.
That's in. Come on. That's off the wall. That's in. No. Don't block it again. Come on. Let's try harder. Oh, dude. See, that's the channel I was telling you about. The ball's right there. You don't want to come back down that channel. Oh, nice. They pushed in their own goal. That way you can't say you got it. Just put that trash can on help. He's like so pissed at this guy. Toxic. That would've been cool if I pushed him into the ball. That would've been awesome. Nice shot. Oh, I screwed that up.
What is he doing? What did he do there?
Oh, they actually saved it. He's trying to score on them. That's what they're doing. Fighting against them.
Double tap.
Off the goal.
Nice to make them start to play or leave them not lobby.
Is he the dingy AFK? Oh, yeah, he was. I'll stay on that.
Oh. Yeah, that's unsportsmanlike conduct scoring against your team like that. They can report him and he can. I don't know what they do for reporting. I've never been a reporter, got in trouble. I didn't actually report him, but I possibly will. I don't know who's. I just said that so that way it would make him want to play and stop dicking around. Because now he's going to feel like maybe they'll be watching a replay of him on the server or something. I was hoping he would just leave. Bop. Or he would get angry that I reported him and actually want to beat me and play against us. Either way, I figured that just saying it would egg him on. Yeah, right there. See him save it? Now he's trying to play because he doesn't want to get in trouble. So he's going to try and act like he's not unsportsmanlike. Now we get a game going. Yeah, but we're gonna play another one. It's not. I don't think it's joinable yet. Yeah, it's not even joinable. Okay, let's play. You wanna play comp threes? Oh, that's what you're saying about three comp going into that. Oh, Diogo's still in a match. Yeah, we'll do comp and then the tournament will be joinable in 2 minutes, but we'll play another one past that. Instead of waiting 15, we should be able to play one or two. Yeah, my audio's delayed in here, it sucks. See it coming through for the game. I shouldn't point out my flaws in my stream so everybody else sees them, but they bug me, so. I'm sure everybody else sees it too then. I gotta fix it. Coming at ya. Close. So close. Sorry.
That was inches away.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was super close. You almost had that. Got that pop. Dude.
I could have had that. Oh no.
Nice.
feed it.
Yep. Ah, should have popped it. There you go.
Oh, Shaconic is out, please. He wasted, he doesn't use it how he's supposed to. I feel like he wasted his boost on it. No.
Wolf, is Mike gonna be on? I don't know. I'm not sure if he's gonna play or not. Last night he was up all night, I guess. He must have been playing online, and oh dang, he got me, man. He never mowed the grass today, so I told him I wasn't gonna let him stream. I was like, I don't know, man. Dang, he's gotta be responsible if he wants to stream and do this with me. Yeah, I don't know if he wants to stream. I can ask, see. Is that you guys want Mike or Haley to jump on and stream some? You guys want to play with them? I'll jump off and at 12 after the tournament. So, I'm going to jump off and talk with Diogo some. You know, me and Diogo are going to catch up a little bit after the tournament. After we win the tournament and kill it, I'm gonna hit that. Just wanted to push to the corner. Here we go. Ooh. I didn't try to blow him up. I just scooped him. Oh man. Got me. Close.
Nice,
Sir
Connick,
he's
gonna score.
Nice. Sir Connick comes through with the clutch. Oh yeah, this is comp too. I gotta act like this is comp. This is Sean's coming online now. Yeah, I've been feeling some Call of Duty lately, or just some kind of shooter for some reason. I don't know if it's Diogo, like it's just something. Diogo got me into the Cold War and I've been feeling shooters lately. I don't know, man. It's like I want to shoot something. I mean, I still love Rocket League. I gotta play Rocket League. I got to play Rocket League every day. But
don't worry, guys. I'm making it.
Yeah, I've been thinking about playing some shooters more lately. Thanks.
Damn it.
Oh, I missed that boost. I mean, got it ideal if I would have picked that up and not roofed that. Oh, dude. That was bad. That was like a triple commit there. Do you have Warzone? Yeah, I got Warzone. I am the Warzone. Don't you see these cannons? Don't you see these cannons? Just kidding. I do got Warzone, though. After that corny joke. Oh, no way!
No way, bro. I got pushed over because of my fault. Yeah, no.
Oh, right there, you missed.
Why is he speaking here? Oh, we
that was close. Go for that, Diogo. Just because of that joke.
Get it? Get it, Diogo?
Oh, is that Sean?
That is Sean.
Hey, man, what's up? I didn't make a notification pop. Something tells me it happened. You know, I was playing on PC the other day, and it was pretty sick. It actually has a little overlay over top of my game that tells me, like, things that are happening in real time. It was like it was showing me like when Stefan was like talking, and so I wasn't like spooked. Like, is that like, you know, who is that? Ace. Yes, father. You guys ever see Ace Ventura? Or no, is that yes, Satan?
Yes, Satan.
He's like Ace. Yes, Satan.
I don't like the new tactical rumble.
No, I don't either. It's weird. I think it's kind of cool. It gives you that, I missed it. It kind of gives you that, you know, option, so you can have out of the three, but
it's just, you wait forever.
Out. Well, depending on which one, because some of them are 15 seconds and some of them are 25.
Right.
So, yeah, you do wait forever, though. Yeah. There, it's going center.
I'm not gonna risk that. Too scared.
Hey. What are you doing, Sean? You jumping on Rocket League?
I'm on Rocket League. I'm in casual right now.
Oh, actually, I'm not gonna be able to play though. We have the tournament coming up. Shit. Yeah, I'm already playing with these guys. After the tournament, we can play. I was thinking about letting Michael on the stream do Call of Duty. I might jump on then. I was going to chat with Yogo a little bit. Are you off tomorrow?
It was close.
Yeah.
It was so close. No. It was so close again.
Night. Oh. Yeah, because I want to change around my hours so that way I can game more at night. But then I also want to do, like, during the week, daytime hours then more, so... Because a lot of the people that play are big into Rocket League, obviously, that's what I play, so a lot of the followers are European.
That's because that's whose nighttime it is during the day.
Yep. Yeah, I said Chelsea, I was like, you know, I'll play during the day, and it'll be like lunchtime. You know, people watch me over their lunch break. I'm like, it's 5 o'clock somewhere. So, let's see. Starts in 7 minutes. All right, we got to close out. Yeah, back out so we can join the tournament, guys. He said, I'm not re-downloading it just because of that joke. Oh, I thought you said you were downloading it just because of that joke.
Dude, I joined the midnight tournament the other night, and it put me in by myself against three guys.
Yeah?
Didn't give me any teammates.
Oh, that's lame. Nobody showed up. Did you win?
No.
Well, that would have been an epic story. You'd be like, yeah, and I kicked their ass.
I held them off for a while, but once they realized, like, if they blow me up, that I can't defend it.
Yeah. Boom. Oh man, I'm starting to feel better. It's got a little bit of phlegm working its way out yet. And it's cold.
Man.
Tell you what, the stream's actually probably been helping me get rid of this cold with all these hydrates that have been happening throughout the day. I know Haley's got better. No. Here, Diogo, why don't you go on his team?
Invite me to your private match. Oh, can you do that?
Actually, you know what? Technically, I think we could, but I'd have to... Here, hold on. Leave a second real quick, guys. I think I got an idea. I think I know how you can actually join it. I have to give you
give me the password.
Yes. Brain. Yeah. Kidneys. Let's see. Private match, create.
I need the name and the passcode.
Yeah, the name's gonna be By Moyer. He's like, of course it is.
That's loud.
If you wanna text me the passcode, cause you're streaming, or?
Right, we'll just make the password by Moyer too.
Okay.
Did you see the password out loud?
Yes, he did.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Well, I don't have a bunch of people watching right now, I don't think. If I did,
three.
Yeah, five.
And Diego's one of them.
Alright, can I have Bolito? Can I have... Oh, it doesn't matter. If Sean joins, then we'll have the... Are you joining, Sean?
It says joining. 4v4.
Oh. Sorry, I'll hold him up until you get here. There you are. Just in the nick of time. And the nick of time has won. You're like a dream come true. I'm not redowning.
No.
Time I looked up this last comment I see now is the Studies Wolf telling me he's not gonna download this game.
Oh, I missed it.
You got that? Nice.
Yeah, but I'm getting in there.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Who's got a parrot in the background?
It's Oh man. His name again, man. It's on there though. Census.
Hollywood a cracker?
He actually has two of them. I think they actually call them bungees, but they are parrots. Short for Bungarian or something like that.
Did you hear about that parrot that was ordering stuff off Amazon?
No, oh really? I could believe it though.
Yeah, because the dude would tell his Alexa to like order
yeah,
him
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, so it would replicate it. That's
and the
crazy.
Parrot was doing it while he was at work. Was
that's
ordering
awesome.
Stuff.
He's probably thinking it's a glitch because the parrot's repeating them, so he's just getting duplicates, you know?
Yep.
That's crazy. Oh, there you go.
Sorry. My dear friend.
Oh. Try and blow me up. You're looking for that challenge.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle.
Waste of time there.
Wars.
Oh, I missed him. It's in.
Oh, no,
nope.
Dom's always there.
No, right?
Dom's like, I'm ninja.
I should have redirected it. Good save.
No, since what are you doing?
I said it pops it to the side or something. Oh, my car lagged there. It like jerked in.
Oh, that was sexist.
Oh!
Oh no, sorry. You got it. Oh, good job. Census is playing really well right now, Frank.
Been trying to get better to play with you. He wants to impress you. Because you're his buddy. He was playing with me last night a little. I think it was last night we were playing. Playing something today, he was saying about that too when you were off air. He wants to do really good. He's getting becoming a beast. Oh.
Oh no, my bad, that was me.
I wonder how Vivi's doing. He's been playing for about a week now. A little bit over. Ooh, nice.
Holy.
Miss Moyer's in the chat. Diogo's in the chat. Ice Wolf's in the chat. Sean Zinger's in the chat. Oh, what's up, Zingers, man? You know, Zingers in the chat just being quiet. I'm starting to learn how to use this thing. I'm starting to understand how to... Okay, I'm just going to save that. I'm starting to understand how to know when people are around. Knowing how to raid and things. Ice is my raid man. I just put him in charge. I actually haven't only have to pay to raid, but Ice can... He always looks out and gets us to connect with good communities, so... Zingers we connected with last time. I actually enjoy watching his stuff. He's not somebody I just network with just to talk to. You know, I love watching stuff, so. Diogo was streaming too. Just watching Diogo's stuff, man. It was entertaining. It was with Diogo and his cousin, Census. Or, is it Census? You're his cousin or you're his friend? You're his friend.
I'm not sure, bro.
The other guy's your cousin, Dark Bunny.
Nice.
Ooh, wow. That was insane. Oh, man. Why'd you take that?
Holy moly.
Robbed me. Could. You robbed me, man. Oh, fake me. Centering bracket.
Nice.
Sorry, you can have it.
Oof, I barely touched it.
When you gonna start streaming, Sean? Chelsea says when Sean's gonna start streaming. Oh man, that's in, dude. Tied it up. Oh! Touch the ground with that. Touch the ground. One job, Sean. One job. just touch the ground, man. I'm not gonna ask you to pull up. I'm gonna ask you to push down. It's close.
I can always trust him for those goals. He's good for them.
And that last second touch,
damn,
man.
Damn, you defend him. Worried for that. Nice. Watch this. No, never mind. I was too scared. I thought you're so unpredictable, so I was kind of scared.
Pop. There's that pop. Close.
GG.
Oh, I meant to say good game, not nice shot. I wasn't trying to be toxic like that.
Sean is really unpredictable, though. Like, you never know when he's gonna hit the ball.
He's like, is that a compliment or?
That's. I don't even know. I mean, I'm not saying it in a mean way, so.
So I wonder what it'll do now that it's pulling us in. Yeah, it's joining, so I wonder if it'll drop out or if we have to actually quit. We'll have to quit out.
Yeah, it drops out, but I'll leave just in case.
Yeah, I left just in case. Man, my back is all sore. Yeah, I got... What's that?
Feed your birds, bro. Feed them. Give them some bird seed.
Okay, we got this, boys.
Like, I'm hungry.
You're hungry?
Give him some peanut butter, little chirp less.
Are you hangry?
I'm sorry, don't give him peanut butter. I don't know what that'll do to a bird. I can imagine they have a small beak they need to breathe through.
Normal peanut butter is bad for them, but you have bird peanut butter.
Oh, do they?
Bird of butter.
Is it more runny?
It's not bird of butter, bro.
Alright.
You know what?
I got net.
That's bad. Oh, I'm playing Rough Riders.
Scoop it, it's coming in. I scooped that thing, man.
Are you playing already? Rough Riders.
Yeah. Bro, I got net, sir. Let's
go back. I'm not in your tournament. Probably on gold.
Oh, I messed that up. Is that it? No, it's not. It's in front.
The ball glitches sometimes.
Oh, Diogo, you should come front a little bit. Rotate in with us. Just keep attack. Like, because you want to keep the ball forward. If you're too far back... There you go. Yeah, if you're too far back, then it lets them kind of get the ball up on us. You want to kind of keep it close. So, like, I usually hang, like, mid up in here. You can go back whenever it starts pushing back, but, you know, like, if this starts coming back that way, you'll want to have, like, somebody back.
Good.
Drop that down the center here. Drop that donk the donk.
Drop that donk the
donk. It's going to be stuck in your head now. You're like, ah. Thing donk the donk. Oh, that's coming out in center. Somebody push that. My fault. Such an ugly pass.
get that somewhere.
We may do. Go for that sense. Go up center. It's up back corner. Oh, you get that. How'd you get it? I'm gonna come up for it. Oh, took it down. Go up.
Damn it, yep. See, these guys are so unpredictable. This is what pisses me off. Cause you don't know when.
Run out to the side so don't block it. Oh! It's alright. We just gotta get that one back.
What do we do?
Woo-wee! How close is it? No. Oh, it didn't stick with me. I had a little bit of boost. I could have feathered and done something with it, but.
I suck! Oh my gosh.
Oh man, missed it. Missed on the roll. Sorry.
Oh my gosh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh. These guys are garbage. I'm gonna have to chase and just
he's sending it over though. You have to be along that wall to send it back up.
He pushed it. Oh, that's you.
Oh man. There, let's try this again. We should be able to get these guys, man. They're like really not good. They're just playing well. It's ironic, I know, right? It's coming off the wall. It's coming off the wall. He's pushing it. Here. Get ready. Here it is. Ah, I missed the boost. I really could have used that. Go ahead, Diogo. You want this? Get that. Oh, get that. Oh.
Go back.
It's alright, man. We still got a whole minute, man. 60 whole seconds. 60 of them. Not one or two, but we got 60 of them things, man. I mean, they are dwindling, but we still got 45 of them. Oh. Shoot, that's it there, man. What time is it here? We got a second chance yet? Come on.
Push it up, push it up. Nice. Oh my god, that's so good. No, you shouldn't have pushed it. I don't think we have a second chance.
Sean.
Yeah.
Hey, Census, you guys want to switch? Let Sean play the tournament for the second chance one?
I got 2 minutes left in mine.
I mean, second chance tournament's going to have a while. We can still play another private match or two. Just that way, then you get to play a tournament. Play one together. I mean, if not, you know, you guys could play the tournament the second. Oh, no, it's not in your region, is it?
Fudge. You guys are garbage.
I have enough currency for this cup. Alright. I gotta wait some. Finish Grand Champ or better. That would be... one day, maybe next year. Alright, next time I go on PC if you want to borrow them. I'll let you hold one of those. Rock, I mean, I don't use them, so I'll hold on to the red ones, and once they unlock, we'll switch back. Yeah, this is joinable. We got 4 minutes. In game. Sean, invite.
Yeah, 17 seconds.
Alright.
We're losing. The only goal we have is the one I scored.
Man, this ain't wild.
Oh, dude, size gun.
What
the frick was that?
It's a massage gun. I haven't been to the gym in over, like, it's been a little over a week now, actually, so I go back Monday, but this week I want to, it's like a little massage, yeah, it's a, what do they call it, a percussion gun, I think, it's the technical, works on the, it gets the lactic acid out of your muscles and whatnot, and it helps with the better recovery, and helps your muscles to not feel as tense. You could also get a tube, and then you get, like, a roller, and you could just roll on them, but these right here are a little bit easier. What's wrong with the tournament? Why can't I do the tournament, Sean? What does it say about you? Never mind, I said something now. That's good. It said Savage something. Custom game, private.
I'm Savage. Ratchet, bougie.
Ratchet.
Alright, is, Census, you gonna jump in on the private match? Yo, Census.
I'm in a 2v2 right now.
Okay. I 1v2 you guys then. Just kind of warm up before the practice here. I got blue. Because I'm blue. Wait. Gotta watch. Someone sing the song. I don't know if that's gonna be copyrighted or not. I don't want to get no more strikes. Ridiculous. Oh, it said timed out.
Well, I was literally singing Yummy by Justin Bieber yesterday on stream, so.
Private match, create.
I think it got copyrighted.
Just we'll do by more than one because I'm sure somebody's spamming my lobby now. It's exactly what it was, I'm sure. Bots. To all them bots out there, all I gotta say to you is 11001. Nah, I'm scared. Like, oh, well, hello to you too. It's like, that was supposed to be derogatory. Did you hear the way I said it? It's like one thing that's about old phones is the hanging up. You can hear the incoming phone call. You can tell when somebody's angry and hung up that. Now you just push the button. You can't angrily hang up on somebody. Yeah, it's not letting us join the match. I don't know why.
Wait, what? Why is not? What?
All right, let me try one more thing. Create private match. Just see if that doesn't work. There. I don't know what the password is now though. I just quickly threw a character in hoping that... I'm sure somebody could slow down the stream to replay it, but... I always notice sometimes the password seems to need changed. Wait for that kickoff. Got it. Oh, let's switch that blue screen. Man, I was trying to hook it. I've been wanting to practice. Like, there's a way you hook that and send it out. Yeah, missed it.
I know what you're doing.
Yeah, if I can hook it out and over top, because you guys be sitting there in the corner. You know who does it? Jesse does it. Jesse and that other kid do it. It's where I first started seeing people do it like that. They'll do it as a team, too. They'll both go up, and you'll think, like, well, I got them trapped, and then they'll both just tuck it in. It's insane.
I don't have boost. That was really close.
It was.
It's bombs.
I missed it.
No, you didn't. Stop lying. Just kidding. That was a fake. Oh, you're trying to blow me up now, too. Look at him.
I'm not meant to. Sorry.
Nice shot.
You don't score on me. I score on me.
Just like, I'm not gonna let you do it.
How did I miss that? Oh my god. That's embarrassing.
Oh, I pushed that way out on that one.
This is my baby dog. This is baby dog.
Here we go.
Wow, he just left. He was like race quit. He's about to score yeah. Race quit. Oh, it connects you to the tournament straight away, so you don't have to leave.
Yep.
Just so you know.
I need some water.
Got this. Renegade.
Oh, wait. I was trying to figure out, man. I forgot it's up for the keys. I haven't done those in so long. I stopped doing mess at the beginning, I think. Are they close to me? Are they gonna blow
no,
me up?
Yeah, they okay. Are.
Going your way. We were trying to pick up that boost pad. Oh, I missed him. It's coming up over. I missed.
I missed it.
Oh, you have to grab the thing and pull me in. Suck me from up top, like your lip. What's that?
Okay, you're gonna defend. Oh, you got that. You.
There it is.
Oh! Close.
Sorry. Wait, he nearly got that again? Jeez.
Yeah, no, I thought he was gonna miss it, actually. I didn't even challenge it.
Nice.
Back.
Donna's back. So tell some friends.
I missed it.
Go for that.
I'm going down here. Here you go. A little over, but alright. Oh!
You got that one. I'm coming. Son, that's you. Nope.
Sorry, I didn't know he was coming up until you said his name. I was like, oh, dang.
We gotta get this rotations off a little bit. I'm off.
I don't even understand how I'm not even getting mad. I'm like, eh. The guy with the...
Here it goes. Get ready, guys. Got that. Song, you over there?
Come on, baby. Put it in the corner.
Coming up. Nope.
Can't not. He's coming. Got that city. Oh, no. That was...
Ah!
Where it went,
oh my God.
This, man. I was. Hey.
That was stupid.
Ah, my nose. It's just.
It's very stupid. I don't know why I do that, but I guess I just wanna. Pinch it so it goes away. Come on, get that first goal. At least one.
Oh, that's in. Nice. There we go. Alright. Now hopefully that put a little bit of something in them. Dude, my nose. What the hell? Tissue out, maybe.
We can. We got 2 minutes.
I just dropped these heart things. The girls made me these little hearts. Cheer me up. I'm gonna grab that. Ah, man. I had the angle. I messed it up. Sucked. Try to blow me up. Damn it. Oh. I didn't even get it either. There you go. Oh. Take it low.
Oh, you got this. You got this.
Push it.
It's coming back. Oh, that's so nice.
Get that.
Oh.
I'm coming up. I'm on it. Nope.
No. Ten.
Man. Oh, this is a second chance tournament. I was thinking we'd make the second. We ain't. Might as well wait the minute and see if we can't try to get 2 pinches and then another goal.
Oh, he truly blew me up. Can you get that? Nice. He's gonna shoot.
I overshot it, man. I just... We're not getting this. I just know it. Who vibes, what's up, bud? We're in a tournament getting our teeth kicked out.
Is this
possible? Yes. They put it in, but...
I mean, in 6 seconds, we have to be literal gods to put that in.
Yeah, we need a pinch. And a pinch. That's all you have time for. Or run up the wall and in. Go for it. Nope. Out. car's not jumping. Yeah, man, the girls made me these little heart things, though, whatever. I was dealing with some depression myself and whatnot this week, and tried to cheer me up, so they cut up these little hearts to say I love you on them. Yeah, man, it is all. It's the best thing ever, man. I like smashed my hand or something, like I could do whatever, just had the worst day, and then one hug is like.
I have like zero water pressure.
You're getting hugged for you staying warm. I'm probably gonna get off. Watch the stream. Yeah. Get breakfast. And talk to you on Instagram.
Alright, man. I'm gonna. Let's see. Oh, who just jumped on? Actually, I think I'm gonna jump off too.
What is the car you're using, by the way?
What's what?
The car you're using.
The Fennec?
I do not have it. Fennec.
Yeah, this one's, you gotta find somebody to trade them or you can buy them. They're, blueprint, I think. Yeah. Yeah, I have these. This is one I have duplicates of, but I don't give these away because I have them for, like, different color skins because I like this car a lot. So sometimes I use it the forest green, sometimes I'll be feeling blue, sometimes I'm feeling titanium white, so I just rotate between them. Titanium white one I actually bought for like $9, and then recently I saw it was like, what did I say, it was like $50 to $80 or something crazy. Like, I was like, oh wow, that was a return on investment by like, I don't know. Almost, what, man? This is insane. What would that be? It just messed me up. That's like 100,000%? 10,000%?
$10 to $50. It's like 400%.
Yeah. Well, I know $10, if you make $20, you double your money. That's like 200%, right? So 10 to, you know, if you double it, it's 200%. If you quadruple it, it's 400%. You're over quadrupling it, but you're 8x-ing it. So you go from that 400% to 800%. So yeah, it's around like 900.
Well, you know why? You know why they're more now, right?
Because it's cross-platform.
No, because there's limited demand, a little limited supply. They don't have that many of them anymore.
Oh yeah, maybe.
Because of COVID, they couldn't keep up with building them.
Possible, man. Sounds right.
By lumber. These
the next man, they're made right here in Pennsylvania, so.
But lumber had to go up 300%.
I know, dude, it's outrageous. Yeah, I was gonna do the trim work on my I was gonna do some trim work back at, or in the garage down, I was gonna do some trim work with some 1x's, and they wanted like, what was it, a 1x10, I think, by like 12 foot. It was like $40 to $60 per board. I was like, no way. No way. 84, what's 84? I'm not sure. Mike, Haley, you guys getting on? If you're getting on, you're watching the stream or something. I don't know, man. I feel like we should raid somebody if they're not getting on. But they're getting on, I want to raid somebody. Let's raid somebody. Who are we raiding, Ice Wolf? Let's raid somebody, and if they want to get on, we'll unhost them. Who's raiding?
What are we playing?
What?
I thought we were going to play Call of Duty.
Oh, maybe, yeah. I might play. I have the PS4 Pro if somebody plays on this. I'm going to talk to Diogo for a little bit. I'm going to get off, talk to him, and I'm going to jump on. Ice Wolf, who we raid, man? Let me see. Do I have anybody? Zingers? Zingers was in here. You streaming Zingers? Keeping an eye out. Let's see.
Wait, you're talking about that raid game.
Zingers is, is watch me. We're raiding Zingers.
Everyone in, everyone in.
How do you raid him?
You just join the raid whenever I do it. Oh, okay, here. Actually, he chose one. Gamer. Game Master. Alright. So. Oh no. Keyboard. Bring it to the computer. Here we go. Three. Oh, wait. Read. Oh, it didn't let me copy the text. Game Master AT. Alright, guys. See you tomorrow. Diogo, I'm going to chat with you here in a little bit. And Sean, play some games, hang out. If you guys want to send me invites, we'll do that. We'll hang out. Just won't be streaming it. So Mike's going to be playing. I'll probably join him. Alright, guys. Raid. What was this guy's name we went into? This Master something? Game Master AT. I like to actually pull that up on the Twitch panel here. I don't have the guy's thing up. Game Master AT. Alright, guys, I'll see you. See you in a sec, Sean.
Love you, man. Hopping in here. I'm a Grand Champion player. I'm Grand Champ in almost every single game mode, except for Ones and Drop Shot right now. I'm trying to get my 5th GC title this season as well. Hope to get it later at some point this season. Right now I'm just having my friend Mendo here destroy me in Ones, as he is a GC in Ones. And capitalizes on my dumb mistakes! Peachy, Sean, how you doing? I'm glad you're doing well. You need a Raiders command? Oh, that's a good point. I do need a Raiders command. Try. Mendo's rocking the RNG champ. That's kind of cool. Whew. I'll teach me. If you have any questions, I'll feel free to answer them. I should challenge it earlier. Hope your stream went well. Hope your stream went well. Gaming nerd, I hope you're doing well. There you go. Good challenge. Save my Mendo, really good positioning. I'm gonna try to maintain ball and boost here. Have all this boost, make sure he doesn't have any. Good bump by Mendo, but he has to get back now. I didn't demo him, that sucks. Go for a floor pitch maybe? I'll just wait for the touch.
Nice touch, but if I don't have any extra boost, so I just want to make sure you're gonna touch it. Yo, buy more, thank you for the follow, my guy. Thank you. Good early challenge. First touch. The boost would spawn right as I leave it. Thank you, Lion. Get in the fucking net, come on! Good take shots over there. Oh, the bomb! Holy shit, how did you set these? Look how strong his car is, bro! Look how strong his car is! Look at Nero! Why'd you get fucking sent to the stratosphere? Motion blur on? I don't think I do. Interval, I'm getting there, like, get the ball on the wall. Okay. I can help with interval. I think this is Mendo's last game, so I can help with that. I got you. Air dribbles off the walls are, like, one of my favorite things to do, so I can actually help you with that. You didn't turn for that double time? I didn't think I had to. I thought I had the angle. I really wanted to just yoink that up. wrap up, I'll be watching. Thank you to Lurk Bunny. Thank you. You on PC now? I am not on PC. It's closed. We're closed. It's gonna, my PC's coming at the end of the box. And I'm waiting for the chicken out of the book. I'm so pumped for it. I think Skyline, I think, would win. His bumps are unreal. Look at my car! Look at his car! Like, I don't. His car just. Look what he does to. I'm like, what? I can't. I can't wait to play FTC. Robert did so good. I just bumped from the wall. Gonna be a boss of ECB, I can't wait. I need to learn how to air dribble because currently I have a subscribe with power shot. But Sean, that's the thing, honestly, at that rank, you really don't need to air dribble. Power shotting is perfect on the wall. See, a lot of people at Diamond Below cannot say that. If you can accurately hit the ball with power, it's deadly. It's deadly. I would put that flick again. It's so hard to replicate. Easy, bro. That went fast. This song is so good. Whoa, holy shit. And Sean, thank you for the follow. Thank you, thank you. Sorry, I'm like playing this one game right now. Wow, Mendo's so patient. Mendo's so patient. Those people are just saying that. But there's been so many situations that I've noticed it'd be better to keep fucking. Yes, that's true, that's true. Gaming Nerd, thank you for the follow, buddy. Thank you, thank you. Time to clip, oh god. Better at game system mechanics, so I notice things like that. So that's good. You can honestly get GC with just brain sim, honestly, or game sim. There's proof of that too. Power and accuracy is pretty much. Yeah, I know. Sam, I replied to one of your replays. It was so nice. We'll pay you, buddy. Brain sim. I mean, it's the same thing, right? Good. I had to play the lower 90 again. you gave him the submission already. Yo, I appreciate it, buddy. GG, friend of GG. Thank you for the games. Thank you for the coaching me. Buzz with the 1v1 redemption. You're not bad. Thank you. Buzz is now going to shit on me, so looks like I have my next opponent. Are you on, Buzz? I appreciate it, Mendo. I'm not bad, I'm just dog water. Nah, I just got on. Fucking, why did Psyonix IQT and game? What do you mean, and game? I know, what did you just type? It got blurted out in the chat. Sorry, Mendo cuter. You can go cutie and cuter. You could probably make it a chant if you grind enough. I mean, yeah, but I mean, why do I care enough to, I mean, I don't want to do that, you know. My highest MMR in ones I've ever gotten is champ 3. I got the dump. Have you seen mine? Also, Buzz, just join the private match. Ice Wolf is the raid guy, he suggested this channel, and I'm glad he did. Dude, thank you, buddy. Ooh, ones. Yes, I am doing some ones right now. Buzz is next to clap my cheeks. How are you, Charlotte? I had a nice double tap ceiling shot earlier today. I saw your nips. Join, yeah. Go ahead and join. I'll join whenever you are. 1v1s are 10k, yeah, because I don't want my entire stream to be like 1v1s, so.